I believe it's time to go live. It's a Monday. It's gonna be just fine. There aren't three maniacs stuck in the zone I'm in. This isn't going to go wrong every single way imaginable. Promise. Welcome to a brand new week of streaming. Here. Hi. It's me. I lost my throat over the weekend and it's back for today. Very well timed, thank God for that. Because I wasn't sure that was going to be the case. I really wasn't. Welcome, everyone. Oh, I just got done streaming XL overtime. Didn't mean to. Longer on a terrible TV where Medieval Dynasties Co-op was granted access to us early. Thanks to the devs, whoever the hell who's responsible for that one, because that was fun. Going to be doing that nearly every day this week, I imagine. So, even less time for me to be editing the next Shadow of installment, which I have got to work on. just for an example, in terms of how much stuff there's going to end up being in it, I cut down only an hour of footage of a 2-hour and 20 stream, and there's going to be two other streams that we end up doing and using for that episode, for that video, and I already have 20 minutes of footage. No exaggeration. That's going to be probably longer than the last one, unless the middle stream ends up being very uneventful. Anal heat death. Within 2 minutes of a stream, I get to say that out loud. Thank you for the 420. Blazing through something. Gotta be heat if you're blazing it. So yeah, gonna be a lot. Gonna be a long one. Gonna be a long one. All the things I've edited already, the things I've marked down. Oh boy, like that is gonna be something. It's going to be fun, promise you. I've already had fun editing it, as said, and I've barely even done all that much to it. The rest of this week's going to be interesting. It really is working on that. I can't wait for this. It's a stream I look forward to every friggin' week. As said, when it comes to the editing side of it, I enjoy it and I look forward to it, but now realizing just how long this one might take, might not be on time for Friday this week, as a warning. Might not be. I don't intend for it not to be, but it might not be. Just as a warning. As a heads up as to how you're doing. How have your weekends been? How have you been, huh? Mine's been mostly good. Is that going to speak? I don't remember. Monday, that shit, however, Mordor Maniac Mangling and Dino Nuggets, let's go. I mean, I don't have food. I had a protein shake, and I had something else I've already forgotten. I had no meal of which to speak of in between the streams. I would have liked to. But as said, streamed accidentally XL overtime on the terrible TV stream today. Went over by a good half an hour. Oh, God. I had a tuna mayo sandwich earlier. That's my fuel for the day. And a protein shake, and whatever caffeine I can end up shoving into myself. I might go down over there and open up one of them G Fuels. I'm really thinking about it, dude. I really am. Hydrated? I'm hydrated out of my mind. Don't even worry about that. Don't even worry. That I've got going. Iron Gamer coming in and clanging and banging with the super chats. Thank you. Tit. Thank you very much. It's pouring a drink.
The Funny Man again.
Never.
Hi from Janatar Gork again.
Hi from me.
Gremlin Rage Man Nick Love. Or I tell bad jokes.
Gremlin Rage Man, I don't know, laugh or I tell bad jokes. What in the goddamn smack of cocaine have you been smoking? Are you alright? You're on the smokane, is what I'm getting from this. You need to calm down. I don't know what's going on. Chill, Abyssal Force, 27 months, 2 years, 3. Hope you're doing well. Have you tried to do Destiny Dungeon yet? Yep, played it, beat it, loved it. Ended up going backwards after beating it and finding one of those little loot pinata wretches. Ended up finding one of those. Really enjoyed it. Needed to, whatever, play it more. Didn't have time. Here's what it is. JQuester, not one to be goddamn calm down at any point. Listen to me and all my advice.
Stay hydrated, Brett. Be why the way Zog CAN come back again AS many times. AS he wants his CAN never truly die. Hope the cats are healthy.
So the idea of me just killing Zog endlessly, he can always just come back randomly because screw it, the game was born and wanted to bring someone back. I'm begging to God that they bring back someone other than him, because we've had so many good contenders. Thank you, Jay Quester. Thank you, Grax, over the 1 year and 315. Look, a ketchup bottle. All hail the ketchup bottle. You guys need to get a life. It's where I have my food. It's here. The condiments are there. Swear to God. What do you mean I'm missing out using Drake Summon just once? No! I mean, I might actually maybe change it to that to get around quicker. But I ain't using that in combat. Regularly. The more I'm thinking about it, the more my mind's like, kind of, actually, maybe, who knows. Screw it, background music. Screw it. Right? I was on the fence. I didn't know. Well, there you go. There you go. Take it. Shut up your ass. Enjoy. That's better. Oh, yeah. Turns out I needed that. Usually silence. For once. No, I'm good. Oh. My... You'd love to see more Baldur's Gate 3 streams. Good luck with that. I feel like I'm just getting in the way of that game if I stream it. Good luck with that. Oh, Crook, thank you for the 21 months. Best thing about Mondays, hope all is well. I mean, you've asked that and my right ear started ringing. So, I guess I could have been better. Friggin' hell. Ow. That was weird. Swear to God, shut your mouth. Oh, help me. Thanks to me, you're finally giving Destiny 2 a try? I am so sorry. Good luck. Genuinely good luck with it. Really good season right now. Good dungeon. Good activity. But Jesus, if you end up getting into it, I'm sorry for like most of your spare time being gone. Genuinely very sorry. Oh, but yeah, that's not a joke. I've been looking forward to this most of the weekend. Except for when I was just falling asleep because I had no energy all weekend and I have no idea why. Couldn't even tell you. I was just sitting here last night, tired. And I didn't know why. And I thought about it. I was like, why am I tired? I don't want to be. And then I just woke up and then ended for like 2 hours. 3 hours? Some amount of time. I don't know why. I was just sitting here. Lethargic and just snapped myself out of it somehow. Oh, it's nice that we have a 6-month vacation from raiding. It is funny that during this time, they didn't reprise a raid to be craftable. That's funny. That's funny. That's something. Of all the things, of all the time, of all the timings to line up, that's one of them, man. That really is. Oh, but yeah, I don't know. I just feel like any of the summons in this game go back to the Drake thing. I just feel like they're all bad. The only thing that works is summoning a goddamn bodyguard that's just ridiculous and kills him instantly. Which, funnily enough, for the most part, I don't want. I just want something to help weaken him a little. Tickle him. Whittle him down. I don't want him to be melted and obliterated into nothing. It's weird it's December, by the way. I don't know why. It's weird. It's weird that it's December. I feel like it was November for ages and all of a sudden it's like, oh, the last week of it disappeared and now I'm here. Now I'm in Christmas month. I didn't want that. Oh. Oh. Sorry. Needed to finish that, or I too! Wait a minute, I too? Or I again would not have had energy. I'm at an impasse. That's somewhat. Charlie Ray just came and said, I have something kind of important to ask, but I don't know if it'd be appropriate to ask with the stream going. My brain's just like, well, now I want to know. And also, where else are you going to goddamn ask? Dynamagic Magic with a 40... Freaking hell. 45 months, thank you! So we're getting ready for Shadow War, yes. Might have missed it, but is the Woo Woo Man still around? No. Currently at the bit of fine-tuning the segment where I bump into him a couple of times again. I'm not going to spoil, but I'm pretty sure we're not going to see him here. Pretty sure. Could be wrong. 3 days before the Game Awards. Four for me. On Friday, fucking 80 months. Thanks, Mika. Holy hell. Thanks for that. Dear God. Anyway, yeah, I'll be, even though it's the day after, but I'm not staying up till 5 in the morning to watch a goddamn award show that I'm, you know, loosely interested in terms of needing to see it as it comes out. Friday, going to be riffing on that shit. That'll probably be most of the stream, because I imagine it'll be goddamn so long. And I imagine it's going to get claimed by about 5 million different things. So, probably going to swear like a sailor on that video, because who gives a shit if it's going to get claimed? Didn't know that Zog could appear in Act 4. Thought you killed him in Act 2. He is a necromancer by trade. The question wasn't appropriate. Do I even... Nika, I gotta know. I've clicked on Discord. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, I hate when someone does this. Instead of like... This isn't a Mika thing. I've got to look. Is it? fair. All right, that's just fine. My glasses aren't reflecting anything, are they? R4 Wednesday. Cheers, Iceman. Oh, sorry. Good timing. Woo, woo, brilliant. Oh, it doesn't say it. Of course it doesn't. I just love that it got that alert sound with that text. Woo, woo. It's the policeman. No, wait, it's death. Are you all right? It's supposed to be funny. It's supposed to make me laugh. Take a Xanax and calm down or some shit. I don't know. You okay? Oh, God. What was I going to say? There was something. It was right there and it's gone. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Oh, that was it. Well, at least it's one of the things. I know that we don't play it here and we never will because it ain't that type of stream unless I get sponsored for it, then in which case I'll take that epic money. But Fortnite's new season came out over the weekend and I actually like it. I'm curious where people fall on that one. I'm going to rile you up and I'm going to talk about things I know we don't talk about. I'm curious. Come on. Would be nice if there was an unshame option where you could restore a desired captain's sanity. That'd be pretty cool. Or you just like a quest line you could do. Well, you know, you just send them off on enough missions successfully or whatever. That type of thing. Yeah, I'd like that. It's almost like this game ever got a sequel. So my Darny Magic likes Fortnite. I'm a big fan. It's really weird, though, that now every gun has 4 attachment slots and you can have 3 different ones on each. Holy shit, you pick up a gun and it's not even the same as it was before. It's like Destiny now. Zellos, thank you for the sub on YouTube. Thank you so much. Appreciate you. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, the GTA 6 trailer tomorrow. Already on 500,000 likes. It's not even been... It's not aired. It's just a thing saying it's going to air soon. Like, holy shit. What are we doing here? What are we doing, huh? Oh, by the way, randomly, the next... Pause. The timing. Thank you, Scottish Minion. Good to see you for the 10 quid.
Brilliant.
There you go.
Love the series and love watching you play Nighty. Thank you for the entertainment.
Thank you for watching it.
You just bring a smile and laugh to so many of us.
Many of us? How can it not say us? It's text-to-speech, man. Thank you, Scottish Minion. Yeah, I was going to say, the next one, next video you see, one will be this, not this stream, because, you know, there's like 7 of them that they're doing. But, you know, the 3 go into 1, so it won't be that bad. I'm probably going to make 2 in a row, as a matter of fact. December, you're going to get 2 of these videos, hopefully. Blue Slinky, thank you for the 2 months. Guess who's back? Ha ha ha. Hope you're doing good, man. Thank you for springing back in. No, having a spring in your step, that's spring back in. That's not an expression. Shit. Oh, well, failed. Yeah, I'm going to do... I don't know. I got advised to try it out and experiment with it. I don't know what difference it's going to make, but I'm going to do a premiere for it. So you'll know when the video's going to go live a day ahead. I don't know why, I've never done it. Had a convo with the YouTube partner, whatever, person. Rang me for some reason. Rang me. Not an email, rang me. That's a good way of doing it. I can't ignore that then. Or forget about it. One way or the other, it ends up being the same thing. And yeah, they recommended to give it a go, so look forward to that. That's going to be a thing. Oh, Mr. Minister of King Culture, we'll go with that. 17 months. Here, you dropped this. I didn't drop shit. Although I did in Fortnite, because I won a game then lost. So I guess I did, actually. Never mind, you're completely right. Oh, but I actually enjoyed it. I enjoy Fortnite for what it is. I want that stupid goddamn goofy Peter Griffin skin. I want the stupid Peter Copter. I don't care. I'm cringe. I want it. Give me the memes. Please save what? Fish eggs? Vanta, are you all right? You're being cavalier with your money talking about caviar. Shove it up your ass. Didn't mind the Apex stream, so I think Fortnite's no different from me. Oh, yeah, I know. It's one of those things you don't mind, and I'm happy to wear it, but it's just not something we're ever going to do, you know? Not really. It's tempting, maybe, for me and Luke to do, the Lego thing. Fortnite started as a game, PvE. Save the world. You're on a planet. Save it. Build stuff. Save it. Thank you for that. I shouted forth for the gift of Iron Bull. Your first, you generous shit. Thank you. Started with that. Wasn't what it was promised. Ended up being kind of loose and shallow and not that good. Then they released the BR and revolutionized gaming and has kept innovating in that space for a long time. And then out of nowhere, for some reason, they do a crossover with Lego and end up making a survival crafting open world game with the Lego. Which feels like, besides the Lego part, is what the Save the World was supposed to be and probably could have been if it weren't for the fact that they already made it and just left it and abandoned it. So now you've got Lego Fortnite to look forward to. I don't know. Look forward to that tomorrow. It's launching tomorrow. It's... Christ alive, thank you. It's part of Fortnite starting tomorrow. I think it's just called Fortnite Lego, and it's literally launch Fortnite, it's there. Same as Rocket League Racing. So Burnout Revenge has come back, but it's kid-friendly. Curie Snowcloud, thanks so much for raiding on this parade with the 5 gifts on YouTube. On Twitch, to Vactrox, Professor Ukulele, Hawkeye, Mini the Third, and Slanesh Gooch. Brilliant, glad I said that. Cheers. Thank you very much. I've never had a friendly captain defy death and stay friendly. I don't think I have. I really don't. I heard a rumor that Smite is bigger than Fortnite right now. I heard a rumor you're fucking stupid. Just gonna bang that right the way back on your side of the court, see what you can come back with on that. Yeah, Smite. Kids can't stop talking about Smite, that fucking dead game. I swear people are just intentionally arse-blasting, obliterating wrong just for attention. And it's getting me real fucking sick and tired of reading it. I swear to God. Gordon Millen, Me-Man, read that wrong. Cheers so much for the super chat. Thank you very, very, very much. Will the Lego game be streamed or terrible or here? Terrible, never here. And I don't know, we might not, I don't know. 500,000 likes on a trailer, not even out yet, absolutely baffling. Yeah, it's probably even more by now, right? There was like 40, 50,000 people just sitting there in the chat, smashing the emote button. Ridiculous. People are nuts. Bro, I was just saying why I heard, no need to be mean about it. You said that for attention. And saying, oh, I heard. You know what I heard? I heard a fart in a toilet bowl. I kept that to myself. I'm going to go into this chat and I'm going to say something blatantly fucking stupid. Oh, what? You call me stupid? Oh, wah. Go choke your chode somewhere else, for Christ's sake. Are you crazy? You're going to say something stupid in this chat and expect me not to say something about it? Are you stupid? You're stupid. You just came in for free for me to tell you you're stupid. And you take your daily stupid. Fucking goddamn. How dare I suffer the consequences of my actions? If only I had some precedent for how this would go by seeing these streams before. Sake. One of my favorite multiplayer games of all time is a little PS3 gem called Warhawk. Is that the helicopter or air-based vehicle thing? But it's not a helicopter. Wasn't it even like space age almost, actually, when I think about it? That's ringing a bell. That's distant. That's, there's a silhouette of that in my mind. I feel like I saw two best friends play it back when they were actually friends. Oof, by the way. Thank you all for the support. By the way, you like the video. Go on, get them in. It's the winter, and because of all these PCs being on, I'm boiling. I can't win. I look forward to the winter, so I'm cold, and I'm not when I'm working, so what's the point? What's the point? So mad. God damn it. But cheers all for being here. Honestly, I appreciate you taking time out of your lives to come watch this stupid shit live before it's even edited. It means a lot. Like, the VODs, the views on the VODs for this series are nuts. Very grateful. It was ground war. Oh, it was ground war. I don't remember that. An air war. You could go in hover mode and then fly mode in your jet. There you go. See, there was something there. There was something. It's like I remember it being like an orange, brown, dusty, like, skybox thing with a bunch of buildings and towers to go between. One of the maps, at least. I don't know. Any games looking forward to in 2024? Hades 2, Frostpunk 2, a lot of things with it too that are indie and will launch in early access. I don't know about that, about Frostpunk, actually, now I think about it. Destiny's DLC. Like, unironically. I just say it with that laugh, because, like, cringe. I can't think of anything else. I'm sure there's plenty. Oh, I mean, assuming it actually does come out next year. GTA 6, but I don't know if it will. I don't know, man. Wonder Woman? I don't know. I'm worried. I mean, I heard rumors, potentially, maybe, that won't have the Nemesis system after all this time. Ooh, Golem 2. Yeah, in the universe where they didn't get shut down as developers, yes. Oh, Dragon's Dogma 2. There you go. Another 2. I just keep forgetting about that game in general. God in heaven. Starting to give the £5. Not much I want to be more generous for more one of my favourites. Also, just curious, you into football? Could not give less of a shit about anything to do with balls unless they're attached to my sack. Couldn't give a shit. Sports are boring. It's just, if I want to see a bunch of men run around chasing balls, I've got the old hub, all right? I don't give a flying fuck. It's a lot more interesting to watch that than just a bunch of overpaid idiots fucking faking getting hurt. Ugh. I'm not trying to have a go at anyone that likes it, by the way. But I'd rather, you know, give you an involved, enthusiastic answer than just, no. For the love of God. Ian Tahor, you always ask me to guess. So I'm assuming it's Ian Tahor, you twat.
Must throw money at the funny bald man.
No, you mustn't. No, you must not. Tit. Thank you, though, for the leet. And you also do leet all the time as well. Rugby is better? Yeah, but nothing's better than all of it. Joe with a tier 2 cheers to you. One more 30 times sure flies. It does. Stop being a goose. Save your money. For the love of God. Oh, there it is. It came through and it did not text to speech. I nailed it. I did it. It was a 50-50. I guessed correctly. Oh, yeah. I'd really love a Monster Hunter World too, but I don't know. I'm getting my hopes were getting up. Now they're getting down. I'll be happy of any news of it. I just feel like at this point it ain't gonna happen anymore. I just really don't. I am correct. See! Thank you very much, dude. Thank you. Well, I might start this in a minute. Oh, I don't want to end early in the sense of getting this over with. I want to end early in the sense of giving myself more time in the night to maybe edit. And by maybe, I mean definitely, because I have to, because there's so much that I need to do. So much. I don't even mind it. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy the editing these days. I used to hate it. Or at least not enjoy it, if not hate. But now it's just like, oh shit. It's just a lot to do. It's just constantly in the sights. It's like, oh, I can't avoid this. Oh God. I'm really worried about that Wonder Woman game, dude. I'm really worried. No, I don't think there was any official news about Monster Hunter World 2. There was a lot of, oh, Capcom said they're gonna announce something. Something that they know is going to do well. So next year, I think, beginning by January, February, March, maybe. I think it was March. Yeah, they did say that, but we're all hoping it's one thing, and it's probably going to be like fucking Capcom versus Marvel or some shit. Which would be cool, to be fair, I guess, but I don't care. I don't care. It doesn't make it bad, but I don't care. Sweet Lord. Right, let me start this shit up. Let me turn the audio off. Well, for the music. Not all of it, for anyone who's worried that you're going to have to get subtitles on. Even though they are on, but still shut up. Oh, 33 hours damn near on this. 33 hours. Oh. By the way. Cannot believe that Metal Gear Solid Snake is in Fortnite and got completely overshadowed. No one's talking about it. Because of fucking Peter Griffin. Imagine Metal Gear Solid getting outdone by Family Guy. Not a sentence you thought anyone could say, but it's true. It exactly one for one happened. Boom, I'm gone. Oh. Do I get caffeine? I'm thinking about getting caffeine, dude. Yep, I'm going to do it. Hang on. It's only here. I don't have to go anywhere. Ow. Holy shit. I'm coming back for a second. This is just on the shelf. And it's like it's been in the freezer. Oh my God. What do you mean have I heard the undercurrent of they decakeified Solid Snake? I've seen the images. They did that to him and Omni-Man. No arse. Everyone's got to have a Lego brick butt these days. Got to get that Peggy 3 rating. Cringe. Meanwhile, while they're censoring gaming classic arses, I say gaming, Omni-Man isn't. Nicki Minaj is in Call of Duty with all of her tits hanging out for some reason. Thank you, Jamie Donald, you tit!
Did he hear throw money at the funny man, Wildobosman?
No, you didn't hear that. At least not with that exact direction and demand, you tit. Cheers, thank you, appreciate you very much. Honestly, thank you, save your friggin' money, for the love of God. I thought I was wearing latex gloves? That's the lighting, to be fair. YouTube pop-out chat isn't letting me member, so have some Ronalds instead. Yeah, I think YouTube pop-out chat does have its moments of being weird. It's a real arse goblin for no reason at all. I might regret that, but I am now caffeined. We're going in! Thank you. As usual, by the way, when I try to start the game. By the way. Boom. Here's this, here's that, here's the other. Thank you all. Boom! Oh, shit.
We are coming.
Every single goddamn time. So annoying. Look at that Major League Zombie as well. Here we go, boys and girls. Will our boy be able to make a friend and not get necessarily angry for no reason and kill them? I think not. No, absolutely not. I actually just edited a bit where I did exactly that. Why am I so alone? Oh, it's probably because any friend I get, I unnecessarily judge, criticize, and then shame. Yeah, that's probably it. Right, where am I? Sure, there's someone around here, right? A little bit of warm-up? No? Whoa, I'm glitching. Holy shit. See, look at this! Reno 4 months, nearly 1,500 hours on this game, and only now does the dwarf haterolog show himself, been after one since 2019. Nuts, isn't it? The different things you can end up seeing after all this time. Be it because of RNG, or just it being that rare. I'd say RNG for you on that one. The purification comeback is definitely it. See, there we go again! Flame Twister with the 15 months prime, thank you, how's our favourite ball boy doing today? I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Why are you guys fighting? Alright. Will you guys shut up? I'm trying to find somebody interesting and you definitely ain't it. Oh yeah, it was my guys. I saw it on the minimap. I'm blind. They didn't look all too blue when I was looking at them directly. Right, now, all I gotta do... Thank you again, Reno, by the way. All I got to do is find something fun, which is what everybody says every day, and we're all miserable, so my chances aren't that high, are they? Why is there no one here? Whole outpost, no one's hanging out, how many people did I kill? What happened here? Shh. Oh, that's better. Oh, shit! Hey, you know what, I'm gonna go do this. I'm gonna introduce myself to two randoms, that'll do. Did he say something about giving me a sign? And I'll show them all? Or does that sound like a flasher looking for an excuse to take his jacket off? Did I just phase through that? Okay. Hello, PC version. Just ripe, rife, and constantly delivering the fruits of glitch to me. Why? Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my god. Ugh. Sorry. No, seriously, this is a very good start. Hello, we now have a visual representation of how much Italian is as boring as a rock, dull as a mountain, and shit as a brick. Yay, we did it, accidentally. Why do I keep finding glitches in this area? And the camera goes up his ass. I just already saw some shit. Don't need to see Italians. Buy my dad a 5,000 KR 3D printer for Christmas. I mean, with that, that's an infinite amount of gifts. You give him enough prints of fluid fuel thing. I don't know what 3D printing is. When I do, you know what I mean? I don't know the terminology. Hello, twins. You all right there, synchronized dance?
You globes need to look up more often. Attacks can come from anywhere when you're on patrol.
Dude, you're stood right next to a tower. Are you stupid?
By the look of things, this is gonna be easy.
Ishmoz! With the size of his friggin' honker, it should be Ishnoz. I thought it as soon as I saw it, and then his name didn't even remotely come close to making me regret that thought. Get off your cat, you bitch! Okay. You can't break the spine of these things. Wait, why is this guy the assistant to the regional manager higher level than everyone else on this mission? Get out of this! This punching gimmick's gotta stop, I'm telling you. It is not working out for me. Why have you got the hair of a stress ball? Why are you rude?
What did I just make? What was that noise? What was that? I've lost my mind already. Who just flung that shield up here? Whoa! I think you lost something. What the? I don't know what's going on. The shit's just flying everywhere. Moog Fast Feet? Sir, you live on a cat and you've stood still the entire time I've known you. Ishmo's lived up to his name and knows you. Not even close to anything.
I'll wager you're as weak as any other pigskin.
Really?
Let's find out.
You're gonna come at me with that opening to a System of a Down song, and you're just gonna follow it up with utterly nothing. You taking the piss? More like Fast Tongue. What the hell is that? Friggin' frostproof. You think I'd learn? You fireproof too? No. Good. I'm gonna make you thaw in the morning. Why is everyone freaking out? Why? We've had a shield thrown. I think it was an axe that flew off. Then that guy's just randomly doing a goddamn water slide in the middle of the snow from being on fire as well, in case it wasn't any more confusing. Well, actually, I think you'll find that most... Oh, god damn it. Why do I keep doing it? Whatever. Deadline. Doesn't matter. God damn it, fall over! No, not once. Come here, you stupid ass. Give your fast feet my fast hands and see what wins. Oh, there you go. Now I get to see how fast your feet twinkle and dinkle as you fall from this. Why is he just turning? Oh, well, there you go. Look at him! He's defeated. He knows how pathetic he is that he died from, like, what, a 12-foot drop? Look at him. That is the pose of shame. Get rid of this. I noticed that when the flag's down for you guys, no one goes mental, by the way. I'm noticing that, coward. God damn it, did he just get another one? Sir, are you sure about this? All right. Ow! 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 Fuck you! Wow, if that doesn't really just show you everything you need to know about how boring the enrage mechanic is, I don't know what will. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Man, I'm positively just livid at that. That's great. Shove it up your ass! Oh, you finally nearly dying now, are you? Are you just waiting? Is this literally a movie? You just paused the scene happening in the other room. No one's actually doing anything. You're all on break. All right, I'm looking forward to seeing who wins, and I've already forgotten who both of you are. I hope the one with the big nose wins. He's the only one I remember. What was... Oh, my God! That's just in there, huh? That's in there like swimwear, if you're a creep. Okay. Why was that the most dinky, pathetic, light sound ever as he's hacking off a head? Well, that's it. Somehow Ishmael's sharpened his weapon on the other guy's brains.
Wait, I did it too quickly.
I kind of agree. I feel like I had more to see from that, but you just rushed the bit as soon as I got back. Glad we're on the same page. Come here, you slag. Ow. Can't see. Camera's up my bum. Get this goddamn flag bearer out of here. Specifically that. Any other meal can't do it. Sorry. I can't drink someone else's insides any earlier. I'm not a morning guy. Don't know what to tell you. Maybe he's a vampire with a whole supper thing. I don't know. Nighttime-based blood activities? Sounds like Nosferatu to me. Get out! Or should I say Schnosferatu? took me a second, got there in the end. I knows me jokes. Ow! By the way, can you please stop summoning things?
Oh, I didn't pick him! I was trying to thin the crowd!
Not trim his flanks! Ooh! That's a very happy flag! Holy shit! They either enrage you or make me giggle. How have I done this? Christ alive! That's still going! I'm not sure that's ever gonna climb. Climb? Calm down! I think that banner needs banning. Christ alive! Get the noclip turned off! Somebody do something about this! I missed! It dodged! It went all the way down, it dodged! Oh, God. It was just suddenly dawned on me, you haven't saw- Ah, not him! Finally, it came out! It's like Elton in the 90s. Did it come out in the 90s? Is that a good guess? Am I just stupid? Oh, who cares? I already know you- His face! That's definitely the face of a guy that got froze without knowing. That's the thing that could happen. Now that's exactly how you'd look if suddenly it's like, oh, shit, I can't move. Oh, all right, I'm just going to keep that there while I read the alerts. Flame Twisted, 15 months, year and three, thank you. Or did I already say that? I'm not sure either way. Cheers again to Resin. I ordered a book called How to Scam People. It's been 3 months and the book is yet to arrive. Joke is older than me. You know, now I'm looking at you, why do you look like Danny DeVito's penguin? Wait a goddamn minute here! Hang on! I don't think he's coming out, you know? I think he's stuck. Oh, there you are! I don't think he wants to speak to me. Which is a crying shame, considering his resemblance to my favorite Always Sunny character. Ah, second. Dennis wins. Ah! Get out! Ah! Scared the shit out of me! Don't ever do that again! Jesus Christ! Did he just say that? Kill it! Kill the rat! No sympathy for anyone he grabs! Yes, my soldiers I've summoned in. Be my meat shields. No sympathy for you if you die, though. Just more meat in the grinder. More coal in the furnace. I'm indifferent to the suffering of others. And I wonder why no one follows me anymore. Fall off, you flange magnet! Ow. That's better. Why did I
do it?
You are getting on my nerves. Mostly because of the lack of manners you got here. You're the penguin. Your rants, your monologues, are supposed to be your selling point. Nah, nothing. He's got nothing. I'm moving. You haven't done that yet. How would you know? Come on. I believe in you. Oh, for God's sake, you didn't even blow the horn, he's already friggin' there! Give me a break with this! With how shit this is, I am touching cloth all the time. I'm done. That's it, you're dying. I don't care if you vaguely resemble Danny DeVito. He has charisma, he has lines, he reads his script. He doesn't just leave the pages on the floor and say, nah, I'm good, I'm gonna improv. I'm gonna be a silent, I'm gonna be a brooding dark type. Oh yeah, real fun. Yeah, we need more of those. They're really interesting. What are you, a 12-year-old depiction of a wrestler? Come here! I'm gonna beat the snot out of that fucking nose! It's gonna take me all day to do it, considering, but you know what, I'm gonna. Matteo, thanks for the raid again all the time, my man. Cheers. He didn't blow the horn, and yet the guy is still here. Oh. Oh. Freeze! Or the police! Oh, I can just do this forever. I can just loop you over and over. That guy is still there. Referee? Ref? Ref! I didn't... What happened? He just decided I'm not gonna get cold today. Oh, no horn blow, and yet guys go, You better push me. I swear to God, come closer already. There you go. Now we're talking. Now you're just a bunch of regular dudes. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna hurt you so goddamn bad. He freaking folded. I'm gonna friggin' destroy you. I am going to break you. I'm going to put my hand on your cheek. You're going to make it nice, rosy and red, filled with shame. And I am going to make you the goddamn duck with the size of your beak. Get off! Wait a minute. Actually, there's a high chance you aren't going to do what I wanted you to do. So I've got a better line. Get up. Now we're really going to see if penguins are flightless birds. In a second. There you go. Prick. Thanks for blocking the shot, Talion. That's just, if ever there's been a failed bit, there it is. If ever. You useless, vapid, stupid sack of cabbage. It's like juggling vegetables. That's just, wait, something just spawned in. Oh, I thought you were a captain. Why do people speak to me about recruiting things? Do you watch this show? I'm not playing the game to, like, get a high score here, Chief. The guy wasn't interesting. He dies. You all right?
Oh, he was strong. You could have hit him in your foot. You could have defended a high score on the Xbox Live.
No, I'm good. Me and you, we're looking for different things here. Uh-oh. Oh, it's you! And watched you muck things up. What have I done? But killing my blood brother was a step too far. Oh, that's what I've done. Oh, that's pretty fair. I'm sorry. This is real rude. I mean, I don't mean anything by it, but which one was he? There's a lot. There's a few. I'm getting better these days. Kill count's roughly even how many times I've died and how many guys I've killed. Any hints? I didn't mean to anger the funny dude. You're the funny dude. You're my fave. I think I'll just leave. You know? You need to cool down. You need to chill out. You can have cats phasing through cats like that's just fine. Guy just freaks out and dismounts him, then flies to the ground. So good. Gonna be just fine. Hang on a minute. Who the hell is that? An expert. Bonuses. No. I got nothing. I don't know who your blood brother was. I'm sorry. There's a spider. Huh. Why me? Of all the things here, the spider chooses me? God damn this shit. I'm done. I'm not going to do a number on you, but I'm going to do a funny sex number, which is also cats. Why is it all cats? Why is this guy on fire? Huh? You my number one fan? Oh, God! You got nothing to say? Seriously? Oh my god! You've got to have something to say about that. I just launched you laterally into the wall. No, nothing. It's nothing. He's got all that going on in his head. He's not even heated enough to have a word with me. It's all right. I'll do the legwork. I'll do it. Horse of the Infernal. Man, what a creative dude you are. I mean, look at your nipples. Like, have your breasts taken enough of a beating? They got enough piercings to resemble out of... I've got nothing. That's just grim. I'm put off. The gaping wounds of your tits have put me off my dinner. My brain is melted. It's beyond mush. I had a whole goddamn thing of I'm not trying to play this game properly and I don't give a shit. And there's someone putting a fucking lecture in there telling me, oh, by the way, if you didn't know, actually, that guy's not very efficient. Nah, you shouldn't use that. Jesus Christ. I'm just going to... Yeah, pretty soon. This is going to be a live stream. Or as far as I'm concerned, I'm not live. Pretty sure. I was going to look at this one screen with a game on it. Whoa! Now that's a speedy dude. Another one? I am so tired! Wow. Not as tired as he is with all those freaks out. Holy shit. I meant to say flips, but you know what? Roll with it these days. What in the Jesus shit is going on here, man? Give me a break and calm down. Here, let's see how you like it. Oh, you like it when I'm angry? Oh, shit. Hello? Is anyone home? Is anyone in that big empty head? Nope. We got nothing. What we got? Garl Bone Licker with a chin you could eat your dinner off. Ow! All right, well, you know what? That was pretty rude. I deserved that. You're right, good call. Sorry. Put your goddamn knives and forks away, all right? Stop having them attached to your wrist. Oh, he's just not going to stop that, huh? All right. I'll finish what should have happened here. There you go. There he goes. Cleared it. Nearly on the bin. Oh, the cat's knocking everyone out now. Sure. Nominate yourself. Come on. Come on, come on. Come aboard. Let's see what we got going on here. The cat actually managed to best him for a second. What is going on? The guy over there shot him. And then the cat's... Well, this guy's outnumbered. He's getting bullied. He's boned. He's boned and taking a licking. His name said everything for me. I didn't need any more information. Why did my cat just take the long nap casually? Shut up, Skak! The hell happened to the sound there? What? Oh my, nice shooting, dude. He's secretly on my side. Have you seen all he's been doing to help me? He just brained him effortlessly. God. They don't make those shots when they're trying to kill them. All right, then. Please stop. Freaking dickhead. Hey, now we're talking. Look, he did it again. This guy is hard-coded to be my friend. That arrow phased through me, too. He's one for one on my side without even being recruited. It's not a joke anymore. Ah, shit, I gotta pay attention. Jesus Christ, what happened there? What the hell is going on? Hello? Ow, 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 stop. Get up! All right. Skak, I'm sorry. But I gotta like, build my thing. I gotta build my thing off of you so I can then freeze him and purify him. There's some joke about a bone being cleaned there. Watch this. Make some sport. I swear to God, let me build my rage. All right, fine. I'll stop trying nothing on you. Can you kill him for me? I mean, that might clarify as being pretty funny. I'm not sure, though. Shoot him in the back of the head. Yeah, nailed it. Exactly like that. Thanks. I'll be leaving. Great teamwork as always, dude. Holy shit. I'm not hiding. I'm diving. I can't believe he nailed it. Oh, a convo!
Oh, no, Ranger. It'll be me that kills you today.
I didn't say anything.
And I won't do it by stabbing you in the back.
How about a shot?
Unless you turn and run away.
I'm really looking forward to the inevitable retreating prompt. I'm really looking forward to that. God knows it's coming. Whoop! Oh, well, this is just a walk in the park. I didn't think extinguishing this flame would be so goddamn easy. You seem pretty hot-headed, man. I don't know. I had faith you'd be able to manage this. He's got nothing. You know, after Lord of the Rings Gollum, I sadly now think of this guy as Candleman. I know he's not, but that's what I see. He's done it again! Thanks, Rogue. What's his kill count here? It's gotta be higher than mine. Like, there's no goddamn way. There's no goddamn way he hasn't killed more Uruks here than me. Please stop. It's proving my goddamn joke wrong now as well. This is pissing me off on several fronts. Shit. A deadly shot. You caught me in the elbow. God damn it. I can't believe a guy with a fire in his hand and on his head doesn't end up being immune to frost. And we're in the goddamn frozen freeze easy peak. How did you manage this? Like, the deck was stacked in your favor and somehow no dice. Ow. Oh, he's enraged. Oh, my favorite. I'm dying, actually. No, I'm not. butthole. God. Are you just watching now? Ow! Freaking cats! He keeps timing that preposterously well, doesn't he? What the hell's he doing? Dude, get out of the goddamn way! Hello? Hello? He's just alive, I guess. He's just fine. Ick! Huh? Huh? Dude, stop braining him! Whoever's in charge of you is gonna be pretty cross! Crossbow. Hey! Give him the old backhand of the burning candle brain. There you go. There you go. That's it, we're done. We're out of it. I'll see you later, dude! You can't kill me. You're not capable. You're not able to do it. You know, I'm just walking a straight line. Look at that. See? He's not interested. Oh my god, the speed of that man! That's fucking frightening, I'm leaving. I didn't like that. That unsettled me. It unsettled the frames as well, apparently. You see that? That wasn't me. It was my computer, but you know. Oh, that's better. All right, where am I? The Wanted Opinion and Elf Isher, thank you very much for the follows. Max's Dark Room with a 420. Did you unlock everything in Vampire Survivors yet? Ah, stop playing that game. Also, how much would I need to continue the Hogwarts Legacy playthrough? I don't see that happening anytime soon. Really want to see you fuck around with dark magic, but I guess it's not your taste. It's really not. It's just another open world game with, like, magic and setting. I don't really care about Harry Potter for the most part. Thank you for the support. Thank you, Nerf Apiro, for the subscription on YouTube. Mr. Grumpy with the 10 of me money, sorry. Couldn't help myself. Lol, work is super busy today since we released an update that screwed up a bunch of things, so I'll be lurking. Wish you the best. Hope that you get it working. Hope shit's fixed. Sorry to hear it's a pain in the ass. Anal Heat Death with 690 on top of the previous. Don't forget you have an AoE explosion. Also remember... Oh, yeah. You should, you can solo tackle someone by tapping grab when you run towards an enemy. Thank you for that. Thank you very much for that. That's it. And by remembering I have the shoulder tackle, I'm now just a big bully. Come here, you stupid son of a bitch. Use a shield on my watch, will you? See about that. Woo. Oh, thanks. Appreciate you. You can't have it. Man, filth. Oh, hi.
Time to die slow as a day is long.
What the hell? Why do you look like that, sound like that, and your name's the Thunder? What's that going to do with it? You got, like, diabolical shit. My brain.
Don't you go looking at other orcs.
Huh?
I'm the one for you.
Okay. I was going to say this is Battle of the Fancy Headdresses. You're the power hungry thing. I didn't know where to take it. Apparently, you're the power bottom hungry. The fuck's this about shagging? Why is it always everything everywhere all at once? No! The power hungry? Out of my face. I can't even remotely come close to seeing. I can bully them. I'll bully them all, I swear to God. You better run now. I'm flash freezing. I've done it again. I'm flash freezing. I can't say this fucking phrase. Why do I not just retire it? Oh, God. What is going on? What? Ah! Hey, God. Barely even gotten to get to know the Thunderer here. I feel like I should bolt with the fact I'm outnumbered. I think I'm lightning trouble. Fuck, all right, I'll stop with the joke, sorry. Script says I've got to make a quarter of just a few an hour, all right? I don't want to tell you. It's not my fault. Really? Literally it, too tough for you. That's the... I don't know what to do with this. I don't know where to go. What do I do here? Quite like the power hungry. But the Thunderer, though, he wasn't all that interested. Oh, of course he bloody is. He's got a helmet thicker than oatmeal. I did not see that one coming. Freeze! Ow, me back! No, hit the goddamn frozen dude. Get out of here, cat! No, that's not the cat! God, you stinking reek of shit, you stupid idiot! Why are you a magnet to mistakes? Seriously, it's amazing you don't have more kids! Think about it, and it's depressing. Got you, you're welcome. I've got you covered. Me back! Me front! Oh, what are you? I do not agree to this. Thanks, there, power. Appreciate you very much. What's your goddamn name? I forgot your name, just the power-hungry bit. And you know, I'm the real one for you. Why am I over here? Sweet babby, Jesus! I'm gonna need a break. Either that, or a replacement camera lens for the one I just broke. Did you just say Nimi in the Nads? I'm beginning to think it's a lot of wishful thinking on my part hearing these things, but I swear to God he said Nimi in the Nads. Don't break me, I'm trying to break you! Shit! Hate that, I can't friggin' see. Get off me back! Swear to God! You can power bottom me later, dude! I want this guy dead! Hey! Thanks, whoever did that! Goddamn geese! What is this entire frozen power? What's more broken? That cat or my speech? Why am I over here? Imagine being 1 inch away from a guy you're trying to kill, and then instead you just fly off Talion and think, I'm going to do it to the other guy. Do you understand that I am the player in control here with the controller saying what you need to be doing and you need to be listening instead of you doing whatever the hell you decide you want to do at any given point, you stupid piece of shit? No! There you go! Swear to goddamn god! I do it a lot! Fucking mood swings with the move swings and the never listening and the stupid and the bullshit and the annoying! Let's get away from this friggin' fire, shall we? Is that guy coming over here or what? Oh, the son of a bitch is just healed. I hate my goddamn life! Fucking end you! That hit me! God, how slow do I run? How slow? You'll know!
You lost even before you drew your sword.
You mean to tell me, with a face over your dick, standing above me, after the first line, you're not going to make some comment about perforating a rectum? Nothing? Nothing! Okay. Mog bogged me down, brought a friend, and made me sad. Alex the Thing, annoying as always. Riley Wood, thank you so much for the 25, your first super chat. You tit. Just turned 18 today. Save your money and spend it on you! So I wanted to stop by and show some support for helping me get this far. Thanks for the years of laughs. You're welcome. Thank you. Appreciate you for the support. Thank you very much. Wishing you the best. Hope you have a goddamn good one. Enjoy air quotes adulthood or wherever you are in the world. Oh, there you go, being more annoying. Look at that. That's a big surprise. Cheers, all of you. Riley, thank you very much. I'm going after this piece of shit. You know, if the other guy killed me, I could have said I got thunderstruck down. Instead, I guess I power-bottomed out. I don't know. I've lost my mind. Remember when you have enough might, you can do elemental arrow? But yeah, I've been told that several times. I appreciate you. You had an exit. Why is everyone brain dead that watches these streams?
You could have won that fight, just so you know. You could have pressed these buttons.
We're doing a show. Are you okay? Do you watch the series? Do you think that the series is me trying to win? I'm tired. I need to read chat less. I really do. People are just goddamn stupid. It is impressive. I mean, it's not Isaac dumb. I'll give you that. You're nowhere near that level of stupid. Well, you make a video and say, hey, any suggestions what you could do to make this series interesting for you? Don't mention mods, though. That's not enough. And then every fucking idiot just says mods. You're not that bad, I grant you. How do you miss this? Oh, God. Swear to God. If you thought I was trying to win every fight I was in, pray tell why I'm not summoning a bodyguard over and over again that enrages by everything and has a ranged attack that he spams every second. Huh? That's only because there are... Oh my god. Never mind, maybe this is dumber than Isaac chat. Imagine just doing an entire thing where you say, hey, you're not bad as Isaac chat, where I say, how do I make Isaac interesting, and I say, don't mention mods, and then Worrysil says, oh, there's no mods for this game. See, this is why I hate stupid people. This is it. The ability to listen is apparently stolen upon entrance to the stream. Oh, are you kidding me? One dinner date just once where you don't bring your friend along and goddamn make the entire thing awkward. Just once where you don't third wheel me. Just once. Why are they both here? I'm trying to stab him.
I'd known you were going to come back. I'd have taken more time killing you.
All right, nice creepy laugh where I swear it reverbed into itself. But also, what happened to you wanting to shag me? You know, I only have eyes for you. What happened to that? That was interesting. Have you lost that already? Did you pick up script for generic gimp instead? You know what? No! Generic gimp would have been better. Generic gimp would have been much better. Right, you've just nominated yourself for this. Up your hello?
Always hunger, Ranger. If you're lucky, we might even kill you first.
Sorry. Moment was ruined by the guy behind you. Should I say improved? Because you have got nothing going on. You're dressed up like some evil goddamn dragonborn. You're called the Thunderer. And you just got nothing going on. All you're doing is raining on my parade. I'm at least killing you tonight. Oh, wait, he's arrowproof. Here, hold on to this for me, will you, sweetheart? Oh, he's in fucking rage. Oh, do you know that makes two of us? Because I just can't stop making mistakes. Can't help myself. What the hell just happened? Hello? Hello? Yeah, can you tell me about that a bit sooner? I'm kind of in the middle of something by now, fella. Chill out! I swear to God. This guy should have been electrifying. His jokes and lines should have been current. I should be able to AC/DC some future in this guy on this show. But I got nothing. I'm not! Look at my health and look at yours, moron! Are you insulting more? Me or yourself? Think about it! If who you kill or get killed by is a weakling piece of shit, you're embarrassed no matter what! It's not even impressive if you win if I'm stupid! Oh, well. Not that I'm not, clearly. For the love of God. Why is everything always on fire? Who keeps doing this shit? Is it you? It's probably that guy. It's probably the guy called Thunderer who has the element of fire. Because for some reason, the element of surprise of shit not making sense is always present. It's almost like Christmas is around the corner. Santa, can I have the gift of these guys hurrying up and dying?
Get out of here.
Stop doing that. Whoa. All right. I got the gift of teleporting. Sure, we'll take that. Oh, stop doing that! How much I've sent you to frost? You're refrigerating the idea of boredom. Oh, shit. He's watching this? He's getting inspiration for later. When he finally remembers he's supposed to be the kink demon, he's gonna bring that one back around. Not him. Never him. I swear to God. Between the two of you, his headdress and yours, your power bottom line, I thought at least one of you would have still been horny by now. Do you get it? Do you see his head? He's got four of them. It's right there. It's very clever. He looks like a lusty Argonian. Sadly, he sounds like a fucking drunk uncle.
What did you just say? Huh?
I mean, there he is. I haven't moved. Right, see as you're called the Thunderer, allow me to let you rain down like you're from the clouds. How the fuck did that happen? Go! How did he just perform the greatest magic trick of replacing himself? What the hell just happened? What in the world? How did he do that? I had him round the friggin' throat, and I'm in a vice grip, and suddenly I'm chucking Barry off the ledge. Oh, God. Oh, God damn it. Why do I use the RNG weapon with a chance of making everybody bloody mad? Oh! That's it. You are doing my friggin' head in. Oh, and fittingly, I've taken yours off. You alright down there? You're just gonna... Both just taking a breather. Both getting that, that cranial rest that we so sorely needed. Yeah?
The longer I wait, the more it'll hurt!
I'm not sure about that, because I don't think you know how to get up here. Sir, you missed.
Come on, run!
Are you kidding me? Whoa! What? I stand up on a ledge and look down on him, and he runs away in fear. That's like a goddamn henchman in Gotham. Oh, look out, it's the bat! Just fucking runs, are you kidding me? Oh my god. My dude, for forgetting your interesting character you debuted with, I was gonna shame you anyway. After that one, holy shit, you just got a prestige skin of absolute embarrassment. Get out of here, Oogol. Friggin' hell. Are you kidding me? Holy... That really messed me up, Cat. Can you not? I've had a long day. Wow. I genuinely shoved that so far inside, I'm surprised it didn't come out of its arse. Alright. I don't know why, just that you want something. I thought I was going to go somewhere else. Oh, resident immortal words, a shadow of mortar, error, bread, annoying me is like smoking. It's a bad habit, it'll get you killed. I say that? Is that funny ones? A fat reindeer, and I think avalanche, did I say you? I can't remember. And the wanted opinion, screw it just in case, with the followers on Twitch, thank you very much, appreciate you. Thank you for all the support as well. Goes a long way. Sorry that those two just didn't live up to anything. I thought that power-hungry guy was going to be something real interesting, man. God, I really did. Came in with that stupid line. Oh, you look at any other orcs. Oh, this'll be funny. And immediately forgot his character. Immediately. Like, this is exactly why the first game was that little bit better. I feel like orcs didn't destroy their own personality until you saw him, like, at least 5 or 6 times. That guy forgot his intro straight away. That's just sad. This is real sad. Also, actually... Oh, shit, wrong bloody thing again, Brett. Buttons in this. There you go. Thumbnail, because I'm going to take a drink so I don't miss this when I'm skimming through for this. If you don't mind. Oh, my throat. There you go, that'll probably do. Don't forget to hydrate, stretch your legs. Don't sit at your desk for like 16 hours straight like I did. Because I was like, oh, I'm going to enjoy this game. Oh, I should get back to work. Didn't move genuinely all day. Can't remember what day. But I mean, literally, I just walked in here, went to the desk, and besides trips to the toilet, that old food. That was it. Food in or out trips. Other than that, I was sat at this desk, and oh my god. When your legs hurt from not moving them, there is nothing worse. I don't even mean the shame of it. That's just a gross feeling. Oh. Ugh. Oh, don't be more goddamn cat commanders. Oh, for the love of Jeep. Wait. Isn't this... No, okay. I can't be mad about this. This is the guy I set out to find. Whoops. Sorry. There's me moaning. You better not be what I made you, what I knew you'd be. You better not, guy I specifically went after. Sorry. Is that cat okay? Shut up.
I'll kill you once, stranger.
Did you?
I can do it again.
Oh, you've taken being shamed very well. Apparently you're goddamn boredom hungry as well. Why did I plant this cat like a tree in a tree? Why did I do that? Come here, you sack of genuine dilapidated dog shit. You bin bag of bollocks. Did you say weak as a babe? Oh, thanks for the update. With no update. What is this, Payday 3? Servers will work one day, huh? Oh, you fucking stupid idiot! Wow. Okay, I don't know what's scarier. The three boxes or the three cats? What was that? That guy just screamed at me with glitch. Maybe I should keep him around, huh? I'm playing defense? My brother in Christ, I am punching your friends in the face! Oh my god! Talion's taking heads like it's nothing! He's taking heads like I'm taking my time trying to think of a joke! I will end you! Come here! Oh, for God's sake, I've done it again! All right. I guess I'll just deal with this for a bit. Oh my God, why do the frames keep dying? Is it foreshadowing? Are they coming for me next? Between the frames and those weird scream boxes, I'm kind of worried. Ow. Hey, ooh, you feel like you might maybe want to... Don't worry about me, I can't speak. What are you talking about? Me? Never.
What's the cat doing, dude?
Oh, sorry, my cat's just learned a trick to stand on its hind legs. That's what I get on my side. Really? I can't hurt you? As I've got my hand on your head and you're broken down, begging plow, please, please, not the shame again. Oh, God, please! Now, that's funny. What? He's not powerless! We just gave him it! Oh, damn it. How did I woo-woo the goddamn guy? Oh, who gives a shit what you see? Tell it to your optometrist. How in the goddamn world did I woo-woo-woo the power-hungry power bottom? Really? Now I've got to imagine him saying that as he's banging cheeks. And now you do too. Why did I say that? Wait, hang on. I bloody knew it! Get out of the way, slave! Whoa, I'm coming! Shh, keep your voice down. I'm trying to sneak up on somebody. Oh, God damn it, it's you again! Never mind! Just keep to yourself one of these days! He's always on that goddamn cliff. How did I not see that coming? No, I'm not. Ow. Oh, woo-woo-woo again, huh? We didn't get the guy back, but we got the voice back. I'm beginning to think it's just a goddamn sentient spirit. Go in between them. If you should tackle. Shoulder tackle, let's say, an archer from his vantage point, might result in a dismount of epic proportions. He just phased through that. I'm gonna bully you. I'm literally gonna- Oh my god! Okay, glitch again. Glitch again! Actually, categorically, I'm not. There's a little fun fact for you there. Alright, I'm on my way. How did you miss the zipline, Talion? Do you lack hands? How many coins are around here, dude? So goddamn funny! Oh, you think it was a rich one? Oh, with all the currency lying around? Huh? That ain't funny. What happened to me? That was good ones. Jesus Christ, I'm surrounded. What the hell's happened here? Alright, I can deal with this. I'm not having you guys chase me. Bring it on. It is nice, though, that every now and then an Auric ends up having that lovely woo. Yeah, it's nice to get to add some Ric Flair to their personality when they didn't have any to begin with. Oh my god! The way he just tilted over, kicked his little foot out from underneath him before he fell. That was like the Ric Flair flop. This is better with Kinect, I'm telling you for free. They can all hear me. No, you won't. Take it easy, alright? He's up there, isn't he? What the hell is this guy? I'm really not. You're not that special. Hello? How big is this frigging zone? Oh, yeah, he's here. Now, where here is subjective to roughly 3 miles wide? Oh, right. What? Okay, maybe not. Am I being pranked here? What is this? You just want to send me deranged? I swear to God, he's just going to keep turning up behind me, isn't he? I thought I missed him the first time. Quite likely. Found him! I don't know what gave it away, but I think I'm hot on his trail, you know? Get these goddamn cats out of here! Woo-woo to you, sir! Wake up! Hi, dude. Hey!
What was that noise?
Whoa.
There he goes.
Whoa.
Why did you make a crash bandicoot? Wow! When you fell. Why did you do that exactly? You know, I begin to think the woo-woo saga may never actually end, you know? Oh, shit. Huh? Okay, all right, fine, fair fucks. Jesus Christ, he ain't wooing there, he's just wailing. You know, with your weird goddamn manic personality, you break enough and start going in the end. Oh my god. Go back to your power bottom gimmick, I might call you Wailing Smithers. Stop, God, no, what? Why again? Why? What? Stop wooing! We've been over this. It's illegal. It's cheats. It's game genie. Fucking hell. Cheats. Why you got so much to say when you got no... I banged the controller on the desk!
Whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Now that's the look of a man. Oh, shit!
Hello, what did I do?
There you go. God damn it. I'm so bad at my job. Oh, God, it's blinding. That is the look of a man that has not been wooed by your best efforts. Also, why is your hat so bloody angular when I'm on this? No, it's just angular no matter what. How many polygons do they have for this game? Ah! Bang the control on the desk. 72! You're just gonna casually hand out 26 levels like it's candy on Halloween? What happened to standards in this land? What happened exactly? I got three maniacs. I got three maniacs, a deranged, and a goddamn speech impediment. Oh wait, that last one's nothing new. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! Whoa, whoa! Arsehole. Oh dear. Honest question, but of all the games you've played over the years, is there any of them that you could return to even if you finish them? You just mean me as a person, no matter what? Not like even just content? Is that what you mean? I'd say Destiny, but you know, it's always been updated. I'm not sure if that counts. I'm thinking. Love the lighting on this particular spot of the map, by the way. It's perfect. Half face bright, half face not. It's genuinely an answer, and it's what? All early fantasy. The first six Final Fantasy games, believe it or not, as boring as they are. In terms of, you know, it's nothing amazing, is it? It's just turn-based shit, but, and yeah, I love it. Bannerlord, Mountain Blade. Yeah, that counts. Although that's not that new, but it's still the same concept with the new coat of paint, and it has less than the original DLC, so... I feel like I should have more, and yet I don't. I'm sure there's more, I can't think of them. I don't do it very often, to be fair. I'm always just a live service bitch for some reason. Don't know why. I mean, honestly, clearly this game. It's not even like, oh, I'm pandering. No, like, this game actually is it. Oh, Halo. There you go. Halo. I just bought the Jingle Jam collection. Don't know why, but I just find it funny. One of the games in it is Godfall. Yeah, what the hell? That's not what I expect to be in that. I forgot the Jingle Jam. It's almost like, you know, that's December. Right. Is there anyone else that I need to get a shot of? Did I ever get a shot of you? Holy shit! Look at that guy! I forgot about you. Sorry, my brain's like all in the editing of the last three at one point. Oh god. Not just Godfall, it's Ultimate Edition. Damn. That guy looks cool. I imagine. Yep, definitely got you. I know I got you and you. Where are these two, huh? The bitter and the biter, right next to each other. God bless it, man. Where am I? Why are they always a million miles away. Just for a YouTube short, an interesting idea. What if Fallout had a nemesis? Stop. We can't have it because Warner Brothers somehow got away with patenting the mechanic. Fuck the court or whatever it is that let that happen. Fuck them. Never mind frig Warner Brothers. Anyway, I haven't played Fallout ever, so I don't know. What would you say? That could be cool, yeah. I mean, any bloody open world sandbox game with a nemesis system would be bloody cool. Anything. Oh no, gotta steal it. Can't let you have that one. Sorry, gotta keep that to ourselves and then not use it ever. Because we're fucking phony. We're not even real game designers. Yay, Warner Brothers. I hope we don't go out of business and fucking die. Best thing that could possibly happen is Warner Brothers goes out of business in the gaming division. They sell their IPs to people that care. And that patent gets released. And people can actually innovate. Instead of being relegated to not actually use something that was a great idea that could help so many different corners and pockets of games. But no, God forbid. Fuck Warner Brothers. I hope David Zaslav, is that his name, falls on a dick in his mouth and dies. Sir, a serious question. If Warner Brothers ever asked you to voice an orc, how would you react to that? What would he look like? Right, so you think that I'm somehow going to be able to decide those things after I just said I hope they go out of business? I think you've already heard my feigned bad attempt at that orc voice several times anyway, so you can probably get a rough idea of what to expect there. Ooh. Don't hit me at all. Just love me for Christ's sake. Hey, I got one for you. Who the hell are you? Besides blind. No, it won't. I mean, you. Why do I get the feeling that your shield's going to be more interesting than anything you have to say? Maybe you don't even say anything. And that's the biggest problem. Yeah, let me just look at your LinkedIn bio. Ah, Retack the Scourge. The Scourge to my smile. Look at that dental. That guy's more gum than brain. Oh, hello.
The poison on this thing is dripping on me hands and there's, making them numb.
There's no poison there.
But it'll be worth it if it helps me end your life.
No, there's nothing on that. You showed your crossbow and the poison's on your halberd. You fucking idiot. You halberd the wrong word. I'm sorry. I apologize that you had to hear that. But it's topical, alright? And maybe by the time this video comes out, it will be too. I don't want to tell you. Family Guy, Peter Griffin's in Fallout. And that's the damn emote in the pack. I don't know what to tell you. This ain't my fault. Blame Tim Sweeney, as we should for many things. Dumb little dork. What the hell's making those noises? Ow. You know what? You're right. I'm still seeing triple. How do I throw those into your shield and hurt you? Huh? I am confused. Alright, I'm up. Oh, you piece of shit. I'm on my way. I'm coming. Don't worry about it. I'll be there before you know it. Got a bad joke lined up. Gonna be all good. Huh? You thought you had the good. Oh, I'm sick of these shit one-liners now. Shut up. Whoa! What the hell was that? Are you Sonic? What are these dashes, man? What's with this guy giving it the... What's all that about? I thought he was going to call me a tart then. I really did. I'm sorry. Can you stop shooting fire? Prick! Putting my head in. Did you say something about his bum? The guy that couldn't see it is long dead. Don't even get me started on that fucking drop animation. What is going on? I'm gonna end someone. Stop fucking shooting me! Burnt a bit? Oh my god! I am done with you. Oh my god! That guy got the worst of everything. That didn't work. Why didn't that work, damn it? What are we doing here? Oh, me face! Jesus! You're the Scourge of man! I'm down!
escape now.
I'm not trying to. I just wanted to get up here so it would be easier for me to deal with that. Okay, that guy just uncorked himself like a bottle of wine. What happened there? You should have told that to the guy that just role-played the Wright brothers. Please stop, sir. Please. God, it's so unresponsive sometimes. Stop doing that. Fucking so annoying.
That's enough. Any left for me?
How did he not fall?
Why are you doing that again?
Oh, because I'm trying to go around you and Talion eats dicks for breakfast with a side of balls!
We've got them now!
Stay clear, Globs!
We've got them now. Well, apparently you do, because the A button means as much to Talion as his wife and kids do. Dead as a doornail! I'm going to eat you. Right, did you I'm gonna eat your head! Thanks. Froze it for later.
That's enough.
Why were you broken and then you weren't? Hello? Hell of a recovery, dude. God damn it. You're gonna fall. You're gonna fall in a minute. Stop saying that line. Why are you slowly healing? What is all this about exactly? Oh, go home, Ted. I can't bear it anymore! Screw it. Piss off!
Don't let a Grey Walker get his hands on you!
What just happened? Where do you sad acts keep coming from? Oh, so annoying. Oh, that's it. Just stay still. Did he just say, beware the Isle of Man? What the fuck? What am I so- You got against England? Break his face, please. I may never do enough damage, ever. Stay there. Chill out. Squeeze me. And bugger off. I turned that guy into an ice sculpture and pushed him off a roof. Like, that guy ain't coming back. If I wasn't exhausted with fighting him already, I'd say next time I see him, he'll be shattered. What's my thoughts on Mountain Dew? I come back after all that, that's what I read. I need a fucking holiday. I go to Georgia with the $10 to bought my wife $200 worth of books for Christmas. God help me. I'd help you more if I could send this $10 back to you. Christ. Cheers, man. Thank you for the support. I remember correctly seemed to recall that there was something about that the new Wonder Woman game would have a nemesis system. Might be wrong, but I hope that it is going to be a good system. Yeah, here's one for you. The latest I heard is that maybe it won't because it's been reworked. I'm not saying that means that it won't. It just might not. So, you know. Fear another year or four without this mechanic being fresh and new. Wait, why am I here? Why am I here? What? I forgot. Why is he falling asleep? He just has to wake himself up. What? Why did all- This was fake. This was a stage. They all just got up and left. They weren't being executed. I didn't even mean to come here. I didn't even realize it was you. I forgot that I had you marked, my man. Can you not please? Please don't make that goddamn noise anymore. Please! No! Absolutely not. Oh my god, he just- Oh, no, dead! Came back out the other side of the glitch. I didn't know that wasn't real. Ow! Oh, I wanted a goddamn military press the cat off the ledge. Why do you deny me these friggin' things? The hell is that? That's what that was. Sorry, forgot. Knife of you to remind me. Holy shit. I can't. Does the Y button mean nothing? Am I not allowed? Did you just. No, it's cat. Did I just. I thought I died. Oh my god, I thought I died. Where did that cat go? No, no. No, that cat just fucking disappeared into dust. Did you not see that? Holy shit. That cat just left. Please, my dude. I didn't even want to be here. I didn't realize I had you marked. This was a mistake. Oh. Frig off. Just throw them all off one by one and pray to God that eventually he just loses his interest in eating me. Ow me back. Frigging cats. Did you just tell me to let go of you? I did. Are you sure that's what you wanted? Ow. Come on, you son of a bitch. Stop wooing. No, not more. What? How does someone that knows one word have so much to say? Off! Oh. Stop wooing! Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh my god, what, that's jarring! Please, calm down! It's a shame there aren't females in this place. I could call you a womanizer. Then again, now I've said that out loud, that's just not considering how you're born out of holes in the wall. Can you stop? You can still kind of make it work, it's all metaphorical in the end. Oh. You see? Nearly taught you a new word. Yeah, I didn't and you still missed. Even that won't help you, you fucking idiot! Pot calling the kettle black. Oh my Jesus, mother of God! Can you pull fucking out those quick? God damn it. Woo? Woo? Why does he keep trying to do the Undertaker eyes in the middle of this? Why does he keep attempting it over and over again? 205 likes? Oh, you can get those likes in higher than that. I know you can. I believe you. Get them up. Go on. I'm going to go over. No, I'm not, because they're fighting. Oh, screw it. I'll just run away. I'll do it. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Blue Slinky, for the $20. Whoa. Cheers. Save your money.
Mordor is held in balance by Valdur and Minas Morvul.
God.
If Minas Morvul is lost, then nothing remains.
Why do you say nothing? Like you're Sean Bean. Why is that the one line that you don't do the cringe voice for? Exactly. Ugh. Please let me move. Get me out of here. Well, thank you. An actual Dodo Jesus. That'd be the best name I've read in a while for Twitch. Thank you for the follow. That might be the best dialogue I've ever heard for somebody punching wood. Thought there'd be someone here. Any moment now. Whoa. Dude, I turned a corner and you lost me. I don't think you've got much of a future as a detective. Oh, the next 7 pages of the script are just filled with that one bloody syllable that somehow he sometimes stretches into several. I don't know how he manages it, but he does. Who's that? Why does it look like he's aged? It looks like he's got wrinkles. Who's fucking talking? You introduced me to the words, and I'll stop them for you. You can't find them, though, can you? Oh, my God. Get out of here. Oh, Christ. I was trying to scare off the enemies by breaking that guy into dust. You know, you can just pick him up and lob him if you want. That really does make it easier for me. Must have been a pretty spacey cave if you were born in it, dude. Not good enough for me. Well, sorry, your standards are so high, mate. But you put that face on Tinder, you ain't getting many matches. It's just dawned on me. I'm not even joking. This is real right there in that moment. That Tinder and matches are both fire jokes. How long's Tinder been around? How fucking stupid am I? No, I'm deadly serious. God damn it. All the hands on faces and the goddamn scars on it ain't as much shame as I've just felt in that moment right there. Holy shit, I'm dumb.
Right in the wall!
Oh my god. That made me feel better. That made me feel much better. Okay, well, I've got several people saying they didn't realize it either. Right, I don't feel half as bad anymore. Never mind, thank you. There's nothing better than the shame of others to make you feel better. All right, fucking Booker T, Spinneroonie, exclusively right here from that guy. Oh god, wrong thing. Okay, why is this guy an absolute nightmare? And why with his hand like that does it eat... And why with his hand like that does it look like he's eating a pretzel? It doesn't have to be a pretzel, just anything. With how much I'm getting twisted into knots right now, a pretzel's what came to mind.
Fucking cat.
Oi! No healing! Coward. What the... What did he just do to me? Oh, I hope so. I've not really been doing it all that much. Wow! It's like a broken car alarm. There he goes again! Endlessly. I'm not sure when I'm going to get tired of it, but it's not now. It's not yet. It might be soon, but not yet. You shut your goddamn mouth. I'm trying to cave in this goddamn troll. Give me a break. Give me a minute. I'll be with you when I'm ready. Oh! I'm sorry. Yeah, the woo-woo just got knocked over by the cat and a big guy screaming. This might be the weaker woo-woo that we've had. I mean, bear in mind, he's only deranged. He's not a maniac. Shut up. Swear to God. Please. Oh my god! I didn't need to hear a big burly bear say that to a guy right before he donkey punches his brains out, but that's what I got. God, you're so tedious, man. Big boom cum! I'm gonna need a minute. That did not help the problem I was having with that scene. Oh, I'm gonna need a second. Just cut. Just wait. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Didn't need that, didn't want that, but I got that. I can't return it to sender. Stop wooing, or I swear to God I'm taking my headphones off. Don't bonk the kitty! Oh, I don't have arrows. Wait there. Alright, got arrows. You can come back if you want. Oh, you boring monotonous motherfucker! He just healed. Can't. Oh, you can't. Not those two lines back to back. Oh, hope you've been eating pineapple regularly, fella. I really do. What was it, me you're swallowing? I hope I have. As a door. Alright. Okay. Oh, good, he brought his cats back. Just what we all wanted. Just some stress-relieving cats. Arrow proof, frost proof, this proof, that proof, goddamn proof of my singular depression. Don't say it again. We've got woo woo and big boom cum. These two things should not be on the same screen together, and yet, that's all I've got. Point in case, that man's wiggling lips. I really want to kill this guy. I'm trying as hard as I can. I actually am. He's got an old log of health. Oh, for didn't want that. Let's get over here. Shut your whole mouth. I swear to God, shush. You stupid bitch. Please, where'd the big guy go? He's healed again! Whoa, that leap. That was some Mario shit. You got a pipe you got to get into or something?
Come on!
It's not with the cum.
Fight forever. Never die. Sounds dreadfully inconvenient.
All right, good to know. Thanks for weighing in with all your weight. I've got 2 tons of stupid tits to deal with. Never mind this dick. Don't woo and flail around like that. You're going to make a mess. Ow. Oh, my. How did I get the cat? How did I get the cat in all of this? Oh, Jesus Christ. I swear to God, please. How many people could you fit on screen, my man? He's healing again. Stop! Doesn't even stagger him, man. It doesn't even stagger. Frostproof, but how did I do this and why am I throwing up? Oh my God, I'm off. We're gonna get you. We're gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or your brother, I'm gonna get you. Oh God, no, not more.
Cut me down.
No.
And I rise stronger.
You're a cave-born man, not a fucking necromancer. Ah! I can't deal with this. There's too much shit. It's like a cesspit of pop-ups and cats. Oh my God, this must be like... This must have been what it was like trying to deal with James Corden when he had the fursuit on. Get away from me, you bunch of flaming idiots. Why is it your turn? You weren't even aiming the right way. We can't get on the same set, never mind the same page. This is a disaster.
He's called your flesh. Crush him.
Wait, he's broken? Come here. Why don't you go move on? That didn't work, but piss off. God damn it. What happens when the deranged becomes a maniac exactly? Why did that cat just run into a tree and knock itself out? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that cat has been tenderized. Give me the number in that word. I dealt with its 9 lives as well. I say as 15,000 more turn up. So tired. Please, you stop. Can I get the handsome man to beat the shit out of this guy? Why does he keep doing the jitterbug boogie? Oh! Stop. Stop it. Hit him in the butt cheeks. What the hell's he doing? That's not even my cat. Okay. One's a beast tamer, one's a beast killer. Together. Oh my fucking.
Your blundering about was so loud, I could tell you was looking for me.
I wasn't, but considering your problem was my volume, I think you jumping me, I don't think it improved your situation, did it? I think that was a mistake on your part. The fool. Then again, now I think about it, you've walked right into this one. You've just set up your own death. Just casually backhanded, he'll be fine. Oh, damn it, he healed the cat! Oh my God, finally! Come here, you idiot! Og the Fool! What, with that name, what possessed you to come closer to this engagement exactly? Jesus Christ, calm down! Calm down! Jesus! Ow! Oh, that's kind of a lot of health, isn't it, huh? Don't spoil your attributes. Calm down. I really hope he was going to grab him and kill him then.
Put him in mud.
Put Me and I'll have a spa day, sure. I can do with some relaxation after this. I just want you guys to kill him because I think it'll be funny. The hell is he doing? All right, fine. I can't be arsed. I missed. I goddamn missed. I was aiming for the fool. I'm him. I've become what I hate. He ducked. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking scream. Go around, Talion. Talion, go around. The hell was that? I'm so tired. Right into the lens again. There's cat fur on everything. One of you hit this man. One of you. One of you. Hit the killing blow. Oh my god. Why have you become the most useless sacks of shit? Oh, fuck it all. I'll do it. In a minute. Oh, there you go. Oh, another one? Just attack this side. Please! Oh! I thought he said bullshit for a second. I really did. It's alright, he's broken. I'm broken. Before long, one of us is gonna Dark Souls strafe right into a death. Nope. We'll get there in a minute. Any moment. It's coming. Oh, this is it. You're kidding me. Finally! My god, he got his bell rung and then some. All that! All that! Well, there's another guy in the background. All right. Back to it, I guess. The friggin' cat is doing my head in. Oh, you Ologs are the worst thing to happen to me every single goddamn time. Don't get started on this weird Hulk out thing you keep doing. Why don't you do the B button? You're the one I want to kill! I'm in an Olog of trouble if this is the best I can do. I really am. I confound you. What is, do you even know what that word means? That word is bigger than you and you're massive. For an Olog, I doubt you even know what lavatory means, and that's a shitter. Stop saying that fucking line. We've been over this, dude. You're not allowed. He just said it again. He's going out of his way to piss me off. He's trying to light my fuse. And I already made a goddamn Tinder and Match joke early without realizing the connection. I'm gonna connect my fist to your head. Soon as you lose health. Oh, I'm real glad that I killed that cat. And now he's this. Really glad I didn't kill that cat earlier, when it might have actually, you know, helped him kill the fool. Oh, for the love of... You're a bit close. This ain't working. Swear to god, he just sounded like DK's. Okay! I swear to god, I just heard that. This has been an evening. This is a snooze fest. This has got more Z's than Zanzibar. Slippery? You're fighting me on ice, you mountainous moron. You stupid sack of shit. How can I not get more than two hits in a row on this guy? Why does he refuse to cooperate and let me play the goddamn game the way it was supposed to be played? He didn't even react! This game stinks. He froze. He froze. Yeah, eat cat. Of course not. Oh my god, damage! Oh, of course the cat comes in to ruin it. Please don't! I'm finally making some headway with this one! I'm making my way to his head! I'm gonna cut it off! Me fucking face! He's so close! He's so goddamn close! I don't need to shame a guy that's born in a goddamn cave! You are noted for doing what is essentially done by every single person here. I don't think anybody was born in a hotel. No! Oh, finally! Eat shit! Oh. Was that an afternoon? Get absolutely buggered off. Have a good one. Oh.
If you got away from me, I'll find you.
No, I don't think you can follow me down here. Considering my silhouette, half a squat is all you could see there. I don't think you will. Sean Newton, thank you so much for the brand new membership on YouTube. You're lovely. Cheers. That was fantastic. Thank you. Why, by the way, just Talion at the bottom of the screen like this? Shakes and all, look like a toddler trying to hide from his parents. No, I definitely was asleep the whole time. I haven't got my Game Boy on, I promise, Mum. Oh, God.
When I get someone on a rack, I always say, you're going to tell me almost everything, but hold one thing back. You're probably strong enough to keep one secret, eh? Guess what they're telling me not 10 minutes later?
That is the judge, everybody. Quite clearly the torturer. Nobody in Mordor knows what a judge is. They're all stupid, in case you didn't know. Zenfan, thank you for the $10. Morning, peeps. Got back from work early and about to enjoy some pizza. I see Shadow War goes just as well as it usually does. Any more mads or woo-woo wankers I missed? Yes. Literally, exactly that. We deranged someone into wooing. We managed that one. Already. Now I'm just wandering around wondering what to do next. I don't remember, by the way, a judge employing a torture rack very regularly. I'm beginning to think that this place is a wee bit skewed toward the sadomasochism. I don't know what gives that away. I don't know. I'm just kind of getting a hint, you know, about 300 hours into being this place. I don't know why I'm doing it. Okay, who are you? Huh? You're just a generic fat guy with a beard. I found me. What in the world just happened to my... I couldn't move the camera. Right, okay. Bagger Iron Fist. You're just a fat guy.
Human.
Yeah, it's me.
Gonna come back once I kill you.
Probably.
Gonna see how it feels to have me split your skull open again.
Maybe.
Huh? Are you?
Now, why was that all capsed? He didn't scream that. He just did a little bit more of a genuine inflection.
Stab him in his back.
Stab me? Okay, go ahead. Go on. Oh, you missed. Who's stupid now, huh? You fucking goddamn wing ears. Oh, and one by one, they've... Woo! Why do I always do this to myself? And why do I keep bagging a bagger? I guess I should have said I keep... No, I cut. I don't know how to word it. It's not even funny. I just stunned like my brain. Oh, whatever. I'm not. I might be, but I'm not. Thankfully for myself, I'm going to be able to actually block out. That negativity. Oh my god, read the script, dude. You're the worst class in the game! Come over here. Come on. Come on, come on. And shove this up your ass. Stupid little bitch. I barely even heard him. Barely. That's all right. His screams hurt me. If only I could have the same power on my end, I'd be unstoppable. They scare me. I end up depleting off their friggin' health. Oh, good. I did it again. I think I might be the stupidest person to ever live. Ow! Oh, my guy spawned in the fire! Oh my god! I just got spun out! I hate this guy! That's it. Oh my god. That's it. That's it. Oh yeah, I just summoned. I'm an idiot. Oh, son of a bitch. Ow, E again. Are you coming to save that guy's life? I don't think you did a very good job if that was your goal. I just need you right up the arse. I dread to think what color stain I've got on the end of my leg. Come on. Frigging nightmare creature. No, not that way. God, Talia, you really do lack basic awareness. And you didn't let... I'm sick of running into these son of a bitches. I just want to summon a bitch. That's what I want, and I can't because I frigging blew my load early on a bunch of stupid pleb heads. Don't throw me. Oh my god, he hit him right in the ribs. There's no way he wasn't aiming for you. Neither of us were moving, dude. Holy shit. He just did a number on you, man. What vital organ did he skewer with that one? Oh my god. That was great. No! Oh, I'm gonna beat you up. Oh! Stop inviting yourself to this! No, you won't. Get out of the corner, will you? Thank you. So much to bloody ask for. Oh, that scream! He really wanted to maximize his minutes there. That just does, like, no damage, does it? Oh, mother flunker. Fine. Over here. Oh, wait. I don't care. Get yourself on fire. Go on. Go ahead. I know you want to. Go on. Didn't quite work. We'll deal with that. There you go. He didn't care. He still hit me. Holy shit, I am being so regularly embarrassed, it is pathetic. The barrel blew up as well. Oh, Jesus Christ! Who the hell let this thing in? I think the grogs, man. I destroyed the grog. Here. Get a load of this one. Not me. No, not me. There's a guy there. Are they all just... Since when? I thought the wildlife around here hated the orcs. Resented them. Relentlessly. For caging and enraging them. Hunting them for sport, for boredom. But this guy's just like, oh, hey, Italian, I don't like you. Hey, yeah, I think you suck. Ow. How embarrassing would it be for you to be killed by a Graug, exactly? How bad would that be? That'd be pretty bad. That seems like it'd be pretty bad. Says me. Are you fucking kidding? Are you kidding? Are you? What did you succeed in? You had nothing to do with. I'm so upset. I'm that guy on the bottom right. I'm just laid out flat, tired, dead. Surprise, surprise. The maniac gestured toward him and he ran. You're dead. Where even am I? I'm tired of you.
I'm just a teenage edgelord, baby. Got nothing to say that's interesting.
You spawned in a little too close. You just ruined the illusion. No, don't deal with them. Deal with the goddamn shield guy. Deal with the shield guy. I'll get these, all right? I'll do the weight loss program for the crowd. You kill the guy with the shield that's really pissing me off. That spinning head, by the way. My dude, please. That's me. Time to bleed, man filth. Oh, really? You had a line?
Oh, are you going to let me kill you then? Are you going to come back from the dead when I stick my axe in your head?
And then I did, and now all you're saying is, time to die. You guys are the Teletubbies of interest in sometimes, you know that? Although he really likes doing that charge for some reason, and I'm looking forward to hearing the trains in the editing.
Why would you aim at him?
His ass was a fucking open barn door, and you decided to tip the kettle.
Here comes the bang!
Oh, what every woman loves to hear at night. Yeah, fantastic. What a great entrance. You take your bathrobe off, did you say that one? God damn it. Nice job! Now, as the woman said in that previous instance, do it again. If you heal, I am going to bury you in dicks. Get him! Get him! Ashley, let's race. What? That's cheating. Huh? Oh, I'm gonna bag a bitch in a minute. Oh, okay. Works for me. Do me a favor. Make it good when you kill him. He got counted. What was that noise? What was that? No, sorry. What was that noise? I think I know that noise. What was... I don't know. Is he on that... Oh, you son of a bitch. He's just up there. Oh, my God. It's the one with the fucking bear trap brain. Can you hurry up, Judge, and kill this guy? Please, do me a favor and end him. We're a little bit against the clock right now. If you do... You keep draining me! You're not even going to kill him, are you? Not now! God damn it all! It's not that funny. It's not that funny. Judge, will you please kill him? Oh my God, I feel like Chris Judge, the voice actor, would be more lethal than my guy at this point. Holy mother of Jesus shit! Kill the goddamn... No fucking goddamn way that this is happening to me today. This was supposed to be my time. This was supposed to be the good day. Judge, will you kill that man? Oh my God, how did he miss? There you go. That's better. You could have done a more interesting animation. You could have chosen something a little bit more flavorful. We had an entire goddamn ordeal. We had a smorgasbord of shit in which you could have killed him with. What am I doing? Yeah, you chose that one. I don't even know where to begin. You know what? No, I value you too much. Get the fuck out of here. I dominate you. Thanks, Talion. Way to really ruin the mood, as always. Go. You know what? I'll even give you a new job. I won't even just tell you to go home. Where the hell's the other one? Where the hell's the other one? Where's the hell the other one? Where the hell's the other one? Where the hell's the other one? Where the hell's the other one? I can't even remember. Where the hell there he is. Is that the one? That's the one. Go get him. Huh? Oh. Because he's behind me, isn't he? Oh. Okay. Judge, you have fun with this guy. The blood... All right. Run! All right. I got this guy. And I guess the giggling prick. Funnily enough, fella, I'm not interested. It's gonna keep a good dis- That didn't do anything. Is that just the horn you find funny? I'll see you later, dickhead. Getting out of here. I'm dealing with the other one. All right, I'm sick of this shit. I'm not having this being a friggin' lunatic asylum. Just take it. Get away from... Why? Why would you stop me? He enslaved you. Don't. You need to stop doing those lines. You nearly fall asleep. And who just laughed like Voldemort, by the way? What was that? Oh, that was very good at all. No! Freaking cat. Oh my God, I'm tired of this. Get out of here, you dumb shits! Cat made it a fair distance there. Come on! No! Tired beyond tired. I am sick of this. I am getting one less of you, all right? Well, that doesn't make any... I'm getting rid of one more of you. I'm going to have one less of you to deal with. Oh, of course you are. Why wouldn't you be? No, thanks. Slow down. I'm getting rid of one of you. As God is my friggin' witness, I am done with this shit. Please don't let that be your captain. I thought that was a fucking another one. That was close. What am I... What are you... We're the shoulder barging. What is your problem? What? Please don't go on the trap. What? Referee! He was on that bear trap. He was on. Well, this. This seems like a fatal error, doesn't it? Shut your fucking mouth! I'm not even speaking to the guy with a bear's foot fetish trap on his face! Please stop! I don't know what's worse! The maniac. What? Why more? All right, no, it's worse. It's him. I wasn't sure, and now I am. Come here.
Obey me.
Time for a swerve here, fella. Give us an hand, would you?
Join my arm.
If you can't beat them. Oh, now I feel like I am being insulted. Did you see that goddamn achievement? Really? I could have beat him. I just chose to swerve. Thanks for the insult. I'm gonna shit myself! How do you lift something 20 levels higher than you? Well, I need to stop this. No. Stop giggling. No. No, I dodged! Dude, whatever your name is, because I've genuinely forgotten. My boy, help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Continue! Continue helping. Don't stop helping. Oh, my God. Just get him! I woo-wooed you onto my side! Stop it with the bear traps! No way! You're doing it again? Who the hell did that scream? Or why did it sound nothing like the man that's wooing? He loves himself. Oh, it was nearly on the bear trap, can you imagine? Stop wooing! Ha ha! Oh, fuck. No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, now he's summoned cats. Can I get on one? Let me on one. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Grab. Yes. Grab him. Thank you, cats. Holy shit. Ooh. Jeez, how is he fine from that? How is he not dead? Also, speaking of how is he not dead, how is my guy taken? And I am serious here. No damage. No way. Again. I don't know how the woo beats the maniac, but here we are. Ric Flair always makes his comeback in the end, apparently. I don't remember his love for military presses, but hey, it's neither here nor there. We're fine. Ooh. Stop it. Oh, not on the bear trap! God damn it! You don't know how mad I am. This ain't it, dude. This is the end of you. Little kid, get up! Somehow, it's the cats that are going to win this, isn't it? Oh, shit. How bad's the damage? Oh, that's pretty bad! I've done it again. Oh my God, I've done it again. Why do I keep doing this? Why do I keep forgetting that he doesn't like the frost? Oh shit! Just come after me. Come after me! For the love of God! In the middle of an enrage, he does this. Now that's impressive. This is genuinely how the films usually end. The big bad is overpowered by gang warfare, and somehow the good guy is still the good guy. Now's not the time to scream! You fucking idiots! You silly bitch! You giggling tit! I think you might get the win-win-win! Oh, he's done it! I think... What the... Well, that... Here's what I'm gonna do. Hey, here's a jigsaw trap for you. Let's go ahead take this guy and slice his neck with an acidic dagger and watch it melt slowly and play a good old game of football with it. And he just saunters off with all of his cats. None of them died, even him. Well, I somehow don't see this guy making a return for the sequel. And honestly, with how many times I had to listen to his laugh, I don't think I'll be able to bear it.
Are you okay? You
sound like you need a lie down. I thought the line was going to be funnier. Well, this is the separation I needed and was looking for. Thank God. Shut up. Genuinely a broken smoke alarm. I feel like it should be a better line. Oh, I've got it. I can't believe that Lorm somehow bit off more than he could chew with a guy that was 20 levels under him. How does that happen? I guess I should go see whatever the fuck the judge is doing, huh? Right. Thanks. Right there, as a matter of fact. Where am I in all this? I don't think I know how to read a map right now. Where am I on this map? Oh, I'm all the way- Wow, yeah, we are teleporting. Damn it, Brett. Moron.
Whew. Your fate was my fate. I resisted, but like the others, I turned firm.
Really love getting a voicemail from a guy that I already killed, but sadly we have to travel back in time whenever we're doing this shit. Love it. No, it's not. I mean, got at least another 30 minutes left here. You kidding? What the f- I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. If my guy even comes close to losing this, you don't know how disappointed I'm going to be. Oh, Aimless and Alex M, thanks for the follows on Twitch. What the hell is this shot? This is the siege shot.
I'm going to hurt you. You can hurt me too, though!
Christ! Yeah, I'd make that as well.
And let me taste your fear.
I get the feeling one of these Uruks is going to have the Rogue pulled out from under them, if you catch my cold.
I will make a drum of this traitor. This won't.
Did he say he's going to make a drum out of this traitor? Not a rug. You, sir, have missed the mark so bad it stings me, and I wasn't even in earshot of that properly. Why is he so goddamn tiny, might I add? Like, oh, what's tinier? His stature or his health bar? This is a foregone conclusion. Grab him and spank him. Oh my god. That's it. He did nothing even interesting. Both of those guys hit each other in unison. That guy just falls over on fire. That's embarrassing.
Well, that went well.
Hey, Judge. Oh, God, you're one of those that get tired after a fight. It's all right, come here, I got another job for you.
You cannot stand.
Guess you sentenced him to a trial by fire, huh? You were officially the man that murders the unknown. That's it. Into the fog of war with you. More of a scout than a judge at this point, I grant you, but still. You're gone. Run for your life. Alright, well. I mean, well. It's only 1,000 feet in that direction. The hell was that about? Alright. Sorry, I got a kill headache. Sorry. Oh. Ooh, hello. Oh, wait, no. I'm pretty sure that's Skak the Rogue. Yep. He's just a recurring character. Who the hell turned the lights off? Hello? Okay. Waiting for that sun that isn't there to slowly rise again. How did I manage that? Hello? Dude? 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 Oh, it's the nightmare!
Man dies. Man comes back to die again.
Yeah, unlike you, I resurface for another breath of air. And I think I could do with a much bigger breath of fresh air away from your stinky shit. See ya. Ow. Oh. Ooh, why does this look like a bad matchup for my guy? I mean, I know he's got a helmet that's resembling a dung beetle, but my guy ain't all that.
Any ideas about filching from these supplies?
Ugh.
We're here to keep them safe, you lazy dogs.
Oh, here he comes. He's coming.
We need their gear, lads. If they give us a bit of a struggle, well, that's a bonus.
Oh, you are getting creepier by the second, fella. Can you just be normal once? It's normal by my standards, not yours. Just in time for the boom! More Adam Cole for the fire, I guess. Oh, it's giving him an headbutt. Hey, it's a military press again. Why is that the move of the week? Have it! Oh, God, that really hurt you. I actually kind of feel bad about that. Oh, God! I get the feeling my guy's winning. Don't know what to tell you. Is there a thorn in your eye or something? Oh, good. My guy set himself on fire. Many things, but he never claimed to not be stupid. They've done it again. Why is that guy on fire, and yet mine is the one wiggling? Hello? The guy just flew across the whole space. Where are the rules? What was that? What in the world? Did you forget to render in the dark magic? Or was that just cheats? You're boring me. I just stood there and took it! He got sliced teeth to toes, and he didn't care. Ah, stupid. Go on! Knock his fucking block off! I think he just got shot in the back by his own guy. Is it me or is the judge the master of the anticlimactic kill? Is it just me? Oh, we had Sonic earlier with that dash and grab. That must have been Shadow, huh? Get out of here. I don't need you anymore. I'm beginning to think I'm the problem in these relationships. Well, I guess he can just be let off the hook now. He can't do anything else. Scared the shit out of me.
Again.
No!
We do it all again!
What a way to constantly go! Fuck myself, because my guy's already gone. Are you kidding?! Why did he leave?! I'm beginning to think I'm not the best judge of character. He sticks around for the fights for a cakewalk, and then you turn up, and all of a sudden he's got something better to do, huh? Really? I'm tired. I'm tired of being tired. Ah! Thanks. He just left, huh? You know what? No! He can come back! Why is he not here? What the fuck? Why? Hello? Why? Why did he leave? What? Am I being betrayed here? What's going on? What's happening here? Why did he completely no-bow and just decide I'm not fighting this guy? You got a phobia of water? Not again! He just left. He said his shift's over and he's not interested. Why are there so many of them here? If ever I needed help, quite clearly, now is then. Oh, what? Oh, I'm tired. What the hell's he doing to me? What the... I think it... Collateral. Collateral. He killed the cameraman as well. You'll take your time.
You must crave death.
That is... How do I argue? How do I argue with that? Oh, goody. I'm upset. I'm very upset. So because I told him to go do something, he was no longer my bodyguard, so what you're saying is this is my fault? What you're saying is, once again, as always, as it would turn out, this is not the fault of the person I blamed, but it is in fact actually, oh wait, 100% yes, mm-hmm, that's on me? Shit. I'm done. Go kill the goddamn backbiter. Go on. You dealt with someone half your friggin' size. Let's see how you deal with being half the size of the other. We've got 400 plus people here, but not 300 likes. Hey! If you're enjoying this, if you're here, if you've been enjoying this stream at any point, even if you just came in or you've been here for ages, do me a favor if you wouldn't mind. Like this stupid video, because algorithmically, that helps immensely, right? And not only that, well, that's the least I can bloody ask for. It's the least I deserve. Come on, please. In advance, thank you. if you did. If you didn't, well, you know what? Guess what? Begging doesn't get you anywhere. God damn it. Oh, my back's starting to ache. I'm gonna carry this fucking show with all these stupid characters barely even saying anything today. What in the world? Or freeloading it for some reason. Nothing to say. Nothing. Did you just say death's too good for you? God damn. What are you saying that to me? He didn't take that very well. Thought he was going to go flying off and instead he got invisible walled. Oh, this isn't going to end well for my guy, but honestly, with the fact he just left me down in the dirt choking on gravel, I'm not sure I'm going to feel bad about it.
Made good time setting up. Might double the grog ration tonight.
Oh, goddammit, he's nice! No one rewards their workers in this place.
Oh, what I have in mind for those poor wretches.
Sweet God in hell. What in the fucking world is wrong with that man? I mean, honestly, this guy, the last thing he said is he looks forward to a struggle. Now that one. Is there any... Are we ever safe? Is there such thing as safety from this man's lines? Where did my guy just go? Oh, he's there. I really thought he left again. Sorry, I went completely catatonic there because I thought he left. Speaking to me, you do something about it. Oh, there you go. That works. Oh, that backhand. Oh, that poor cat. What? Days! Oh, you stupid, useless son of a bitch. Oi! Oi! The hell's he dazed by? Are you kidding me? I guess I'm not a good judge of character at all. Apparently he's sending to me was a death sentence.
Wasn't enough for you, hmm?
When we're on the seventh.
Happy to oblige you with a second.
No, seventh. Seventh. Enunciate, you great big goddamn goose. Oh my God. Sweet Babadook, what the hell is going on here? What's going on? There you go. Thank you. You staggered me, you penis flap! What did I do? Get up! No, not him. No, I didn't press that. Yeah, there you go. Just got it. Holy shit, that was close. Don't say I didn't give you another chance, all right? He's dazed. Dude, there's one of you and I don't think I can do it. Are you kidding me? Why are you dazed? You unbelievable embarrassment-based dirigible! Wake up! You know what? No. No, I don't think I will. He doesn't deserve to be saved. Go on. Oh, never mind. He's making a comeback. Are we doing it? I really can't tell. You can heal. He can heal, and yet he got downed. Think about how low the bar is for this guy. Retreating! Shit. The backbiter! Yeah, here he is, offering up his own personal meal of himself. You kidding here? I don't know what's worse! The fact I thought you were cool, or the fact that my stupid useless guy actually managed to Oh my god, embarrass you. I'm being embarrassed. Get out of the way, cats! Come here, you sack of shit! Where the fuck do you think you're going? You don't get to run away, I'm gonna bite back if you start pulling this! Oh god! Who the hell's that guy? Oh, who bloody invited these guys? Cover your escape. What a smiling sack of shit you are. What a sorry excuse. How the hell did I do that? Oi! Oh. It wasn't me. It's all right, my guy's already gone. No, 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 no. Let's see what... God, sometimes my brain just melts. Now, I already made the bite off more than you can chew joke with Lorm, so I don't really know what to say to you. I guess it's a shame I'm going to ruin your good looks. And the frames. Arsehole. Oh, put that away! Who even are you? Who? There's one too many orcs today! I've already killed one, if not two! I don't even remember you, stupid haircut! Oh, big boom gum. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're dying. Someone that says that at least once a day dies a death for making me listen to that. Not once, but a million times! Oh. You know what I'm doing with you? That other guy running away. Huh. Now that's a mistake that's going to come back to bite him in the ass. Yes, it really works on multiple levels. It's really not very funny, but you know, there's a lot going on there. Guy, have I completely and utterly just stunlocked you? I feel like I've cheated. Oh well. Fitting how I killed you. That annoying line that you said, all right? They already got used by somebody today. You don't get to step on somebody else's script. Bombs. You could say you had a hand in your own death. And in your death, you had one less than usual. And why the hell did I just hiccup like I'm a squeaking hinge? All right, now where did that goddamn guy go? I've already forgotten who he was. Hello? What the fuck is going on? Backbiter, there you are. And you know what? I'm gonna test. No, I'm not. I'm gonna do it my goddamn self. Excuse me, sorry. Oh, everything hurts. I've got a killer headache. I've drank so much friggin' water. Oh. Ow. Don't worry about me, I'll be fine. Well, thank you, Lichmaster, for the sub. Did I say that already? And Xenophire, with the pause of the video and all I see when I get back and press play is death by Graug when trash talking Graug. Better we connect. Funny, 25 minutes ago that was. So sorry you had to wait there. And yet... What was the guy following me? And yet, as I read it, that is also, somehow, what had just happened as well. Fucking bless Ologs, man. Super Toxic Zero with the 5 months. Thanks, my man. Appreciate you. Thank you for the support. Don't know why anyone's membered at all. Never mind for that long and that many of you. Thank you. Appreciate the hell out of you. Really do. How do I get up? 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 Can I not? I better be able to. There you go. Oh, you can dismiss bodyguards by holding the summon button, but I can understand you did it this way to get him out of there faster. Can you really? Oh, I did not know that at all. Oh, for frig's sake, no. I didn't want this. No. No, jump off, please. Get over there. Oh, sweet Jesus, these mountains are going to be the end of me. Come on. Why, Italian? Why? You've done these weird mega jumps out of nowhere where you've climbed an entire tower in a frame. Why can't you do that on purpose? Ugh. Yeah, alright. Oh, god damn, definitely not. I'm a lover of cats, but not in this world. Sorry. Simple man can't go boing a giggle. Oh. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't say that for dramatic effect when he turns up. What in the world is going on? Hey! Pussy bitch! You get it? It's because there's cats around. Why can't I stab him in the back? Why can't I stab him in the back? How does he know I'm here? How did you know I was here?
Even the Hellhawks will give your body a wide berth after my poisons have burned their way through it.
Nothing to say? You're just gonna grab a guy. Throw him like a sack of crap. And then throw out another generic thing and not even acknowledge what I put you through. You know, sometimes I don't think you're worth the effort. Sometimes I think it's just a complete fucking pointless endeavor trying to get blood out of a stone with you guys. Come up here. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Italian, forward. Oh. That is pretty funny. I can't see. Want to move any of those face muscles there, fella? Holy shit, I've not seen you for a while. Oh, God. Okay, this will be just fine. Don't worry about it. One maniacal son of a bitch to the other. It's fine. There's only going to be one left after this, hopefully. That's wishful thinking, isn't it? What was that? Why did he just let out that goddamn, like, generic troll line?
Sorry.
What does that sound like? It reminds me of something. I don't know what the hell it is. God damn it. Why don't throw me in the corner with the dead cat? Friggin' maniacs, man. You gonna do anything? I guess. Oh, my God! That guy did something. It wasn't a choice he made, but he did something. Can you not? Alright. Supposed to be the sufferer of mania, not gingivitis. Jesus Christ, that was close. What is going on? Oh. No, you won't. Whatever you're gonna say, flat out, no, you won't. Freaking cats. Get out of my face. Get out. What just happened? What is still happening? Slow-mo's just turning on and off at will. Shut up, you cackling teapot. Get out of here. Oh, can this camera please behave? Ever since that giggling git came in, I've been able to see straight. I'm trying to throw it at the cat. Please throw it at the cat. I hate this goddamn guy. Come here, you gooch. Goddamn good thing that I can't get Talion to grab what I just said. Or maybe it's a shame. I'm getting the feeling that this guy ain't going to be so easily breakable. I'm also getting the feeling that I've got no interest in prolonging this. I never have a hammer when I need one, you know? You ever have that moment? Whenever you need it, you always run out. Fine, laugh at me running. See if I give a shit. You're level 85. I can't believe I'm only level 71. Now I'm the bitch. Isn't there an irony here that I'm currently chasing down a guy swearing to kill him and hurt him infinitely for running away from a fight, and I do the same thing here? Am I not part of the goddamn problem, really? Oh, well. I don't remember asking. Ah, oh, my back. Oh, Kenny Webb, thanks for the sub, man.
Isildur's ring has great power, but you diminish with each year you wear it.
I hate you. Oh my god. Does this ever end? See, you goddamn lie, kids! Holy shit! Climb in the cannon, get fired out, see how far you go, win a prize. I think that's him. The name isn't above his head, but I'm pretty sure that's him. That guy went. It's a good thing it's night right now, because he definitely went to the moon. Always the Caragor guys out here on this ice lake. Always. Get his butt. I got his butt. Ow. All right, fine. Shut up.
There are few worse ways to die than poison. Sorry.
I can think of a worse way. Boredom, because the poison that you're choosing to inflict at this point is repetition and ignorance. I have put you through hell. I put my hand on your head, and I made your brain a silly pudding. I made a little dick shape out of it. I did whatever I wanted. I just made it into whatever. And you're just over here saying the most generic shit. Like we haven't constantly been going back and forth for weeks. You're a disappointment. You're a disappointment to yourself, you're a disappointment to me, you're a disappointment to your family if you even have one. If you can call the collection of rocks on the wall that shat you out like a fucking wet anus. A family, but still! I'm ending you. This is the end. This is the end of you. If I get my way, this is a biter that ain't coming back. Oh, well, I'm not getting my way.
One more neck falls under your blade.
This isn't your voice.
When is it enough?
What? That isn't your voice at all. He became old. It's Dorian Gray, dude. Holy shit. Somebody. Okay. His body was in a rush to get out of there. He had a date he wanted to get to. Holy. Man. I mean, I know I said I didn't like you, but Talion pretty much took everything from you that he could. Arm and a leg and a head. Then he went ahead and shipped your body to somewhere very, very far away. That's definitely the face of a man that got very old, very quick.
Get out of here.
Gotta love that it's still there, by the way. Why am I killing cats for free? I did the execution twice. And, for some reason... Oh, you want to prove it again? Should we go one further? Yeah, it's just not spending it. You double the bar. And for some reason, you just get infinite animal murder. Oh, isn't that just lovely? Weird. That didn't take long. Look at those shooting over there. You see that? There's an arrow that was just shot. Where did it come from? Where was it going? And who the hell shot it? Alright. Weird.
Our forges burn with the Dark Lord's fire.
Okay. Whatever you say, kid. Oh, now that's just prime real estate. Sneaking. I launch men off of rooftops, and that's sneaking to you. You didn't want to try looking up once in a while, dude. Is your neck sore? Oh, wrong button. What did I press? Why? Oh! Sure, I'll get on this. Oh, sorry, I just hit the mic. What is that? Norskothi Ang.
Where's the maggot? Snatch him!
With all the fleeing you do, you probably run fast enough to have a chance of catching me!
Hey, look at that guy! He's the guy that took the time to ride his lines well! Look at that! Now that's a cool dude! This is why I've kept you around. What are you doing with these skips and these hops? And what in the fucking world is this guy playing at? Oh, speaking of, what am I playing at? I appear to be playing the game of statue. Talion, you suck. Got there in the end. You missed. Oh my god, he missed the rope. Oh my god, he missed the rope. What are you... I fucking hate this. Assassin's Creed. The autocorrect of pathing. This parkour. Sorry, what is this? There are more shots being fired here than a bloody Bukkake convention. Is anyone using a melee weapon? Jesus Christ. Both the captains arranged. All these goddamn gankers filled with it as well. Nice shot. What? You killed your own guy! I don't think that mask's gonna be enough to protect you from this, dude. Holy shit, he's taking a pounding. He's being feathered with that many arrows. He looks like a friggin' peacock. He looks like a pincushion. No one's doing anything. All right, they're all stalling. They're waiting for Batman to jump in. All right, I'm in. Talia! Oh, not you.
Aren't you tired of this dance, Ranger?
I liked yours a minute ago.
Every time we meet, you die.
That's enough anticipation. Get him!
That isn't a trap for me. You two are fighting. Well, you're both aiming at me. Well, trying to, at least. So, I feel like I've just been pulled into it. Ah, that's more like it. That's the spot. Right in the mangina, thanks. You better kill him. You better finish your goddamn job, all right? I ain't getting involved with this until you kill this man. I say. Wanting to close it. That's all I want. I just want a front row seat. I'm not getting involved. Oh, dude, that was your guy. Not me! He's shooting you! I think he's gonna turn around. I think he knows.
I underestimated this time.
What? I don't even know what to say. What are you? This guy started it off. Literally saying, with all you run away, you might not even catch me. Little did I realize that guy was projecting. Should nominate yourself to be a goddamn cinema screen manager, stupid piece of shit! Screw it. I'll finish what you couldn't goddamn do yourself. How is a bowman not immune to range? How is a man that lives in an igloo not immune to frost? How are you this unbelievably shit? You toilet bowl wearing porcelain throne being literal soup of shit! What a useless guy that was. Oh my god, really? I can't even mask my disappointment. You don't get to wear that and be that pathetic. It's like Tiny Tim thinking he can box. Piss off. Well, I think I've got a rogue to catch. I don't know where he is, though, to be fair. Nope. Not him. Has he got a mission? Huh. That's the judge running. There you are. Oh, for God's sake. Fine, I'll walk.
Find the grave walker!
Find me? Am I hiding out in the open with my ass in the wind? Jesus Christ, I'm fucking low as the bar. I was confident there was going to be a captain there. Oh, me head's pounding. Do you drink water and unshrimp your spine? You dear. Oh, my God! Which one's your brother? Who? You turned me into an owl. No, seriously, who? Who is your brother exactly? Why am I being ambushed by yet another woo-woo? There are not that many fucking woos. I don't even know what to say about this anymore. Getting ripped off. Get these ghouls out of here, Chief! The hell is that? Oh! Fucking hell! Clothesline from it, in fact. Ow! Thanks! I interrupted you. No, that's my gimmick. I interrupt! What the hell? Someone just threw something through the mountain! What? We've already spoken. I haven't even spoken to you today and I've already spoken. You've got to just stop it. All right. You goddamn scorpion stinging tail bullshit with your get over it, Mortal Kombat crap. Never mind the fact I've already had a conversation with the guy with your exact goddamn voice. Oh, the script has been bled dry. It's literally blank pages. The last few pages are blank. Oh my god. What are you doing? You scared? What did he just say? Oh, god damn it, these guys are coming now. Give me a second, you goddamn ambushing bitch. I've had more than enough. We're not adding any more to the goddamn ranks. Why did he just blow his horn? Nothing happened. Usually somebody gets summoned in, spawned, turns up. Yeah, but friggin' hell. You know what I mean? Frostproof. Yeah, come on, walk on the trap, I dare you. Okay, mistakes were made. Why did I think a ranged guy was gonna walk forward? Why did I think that exactly? Why? What are you doing? I say roll forward and he just magnets toward. I fucking hate. Italian, please, I'm begging you to just listen to what I'm saying and stop trying to interpret it in your own stupid way. You assuming what I'm saying instead of listening is making an arse out of you and me, but mostly me because I'm controlling you. Asshole. Hey! It's the controller or it's the game. I already have a woo-woo guy. I turned one woo-woo against you. At least I would. Maybe that's the next goddamn plan. Woo-woo against you, you. Swear to God, I already said something like that today. Am I a broken record? Jesus. What the fuck just happened? Oh, God damn it. If it isn't bad enough, I fell on a bear trap in my final moments as well. He went right through me. It's like Indian food. Don't blink at me. Stop it, you twitchy bitch. That doesn't even look like how he looks. Wait, what? Am I crazy? Was that not his face? Am I high? What? That's not the guy I just fought. Wait. Huh? Wait a minute. That's not his. Is there another one around here with the same name? Excuse me a moment. Where the hell is he? Hang on a goddamn minute here.
If I fall, who will rise to take my place?
In his rush to ambush me. Did he forget to put his face on in the singularly most literal sense I can imagine? Why did he look completely different? I wanted to fight the guy that looks like he's been down the pub and he's gonna put his fist in a few mouths. Bye. And yet that guy looked like a nymphomaniac rapey elf. I'm not really sure what's happening here. We're gonna need to take another look. Either that, or I'm being Nicolas Cage classic'd face-offed, and that was John Travolta and it wasn't Nick.
Did something just move over there?
Absolutely not. Wait, that's Skak the Rogue. Yes, Skak the Rogue in the tunnel. Come here! I'm gonna make you like the STDs you've got. You're gonna be gonorrhea in a minute. You're gonna get to run from fights after putting that bravado on the whole time.
Oh, it's always the same story with you. We meet, we fight, I kill you.
Except for the last bit of the story, where we meet, you were fighting somebody else, you were winning, and you ran off. You unbelievable club-footed fuckface. I can't believe this is how it ends for you. I cannot believe it. Am I just going to beat you up in the dark? Am I a bully? What's going on here?
God, child. Is making it all.
Wait, hang on a minute. Wait. Wait. Was that your face? That wasn't your face! What the fuck is happening?! You can live for a minute! Behind me? No, it's just you. Why does everybody look like this goddamn elf all of a sudden? What is going on? I need to find as many people as I can and cross-reference this with the data sheet I've got. Suddenly I'm making a detective case of the face that's changed. There you go. Cover me, will you? Is this the December update? We all get turned into Christmas elves? Not the 85. Oh, wait, the 85 is the one I've got marked. What? That is not your face!
Whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's not your face! That's not your face! That's not your face!
Whoa, whoa!
Why is everybody a goddamn elf? What just happened? Meiku Hornblower, get a load of his face. There's his face. All right, now we're going to cross-reference it with the one over here. No, we're not, because I've pressed the wrong button. Now we are. Just to remind you, that is what Skak's supposed to look like. That is what the biter is supposed to look like. And that is what the Hornblower is supposed to look like!
You, maggot, you brought
and yet that is clearly,
yourself.
I think, not what he looks what like! I have lost my goddamn mind, literally. This is like the bloody scarecrow poison, where everybody looks like a certain way, and it's like when you've gone mental and you hate someone so much that's all you see on everybody's face and anybody else in your life, and you start beating people up the night with the person you don't like. What the fuck is going on? Oh, I hate this shit, man. Fucking kill me! Might have made that the end. Fuck it, just kill me. What in the world? Apparently everybody got the wrong message on the set. And for some reason, all of the actors have been replaced by the stunt doubles. I don't know who allowed this. I literally don't know who signed off on it. And now, no one's attacking me but the cats. Including with their gooch. For some reason, arse first, this cat assaults me. Nice shot. You missed me and killed your mate. Back off. Did somebody kill me? It's in the script. Nah, not you. You don't deserve it. Stop wooing. I did not mean to get you. Wasn't aiming at you. Son of a bitch. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't deal with this. You know what? Kill me. You're not even going to look the same the next time I see you.
I'm going to tell everyone about how I killed you. Of course, they probably won't believe me. So, I reckon I'll smack him with your severed arm.
He's gonna Daniel Fortescue me. Oh, wow! He looks like he's supposed to look! Oh, he looks like an idiot. I'm baffled. Everyone's face just changed. I officially got clocked in the head so hard that no one looked like themselves. There's a joke in, I can't quite get it. It's like right there. No, that ain't it. I was gonna say, I've got that bad at facing my fears, I don't even remember their faces. You know what? Fuck it. If I do the right inflection, anything's a good ending. I think Talion's gotten that bad at facing his fears, he doesn't even know what face it is. What do I say? That's not the line. He doesn't even remember the faces. There you go. Fucking shove it up your ass. Apocalypse Watcher, thank you for the sub, not sob, on YouTube. A Link's Worst Nightmare with a tier 3, 71 months total of, oh my fucking dear god, it's like, what, 1300 and... 15, I think. Is that right? I don't think that's right. It might be too much. I don't fuck. Thank you. Appreciate you very much. Brett can't math months, technically. That man speaking language of gods. Woo, woo, woo. Cheers. Thank you very much for the support. Cheers. I'm ending that on the glitch because what in the world? I don't want to continue with the voices being... the voices not matching the faces. Oh, God. We officially got that many deranged and maniacs. What the fuck? Words, come on. We sent so many people deranged and maniacal that somehow I even broke myself and I can't recognize anybody. There you go. Fucking Jesus. Oh, my head is killing me. What game do I think aided better? This or the first one? First one, for the Nemesis system, aided better because it isn't as bad. But overall, the game in this one is stronger. That was fun. That was good. That was what? Yeah, 3 hours, roughly. Oh, I had fun, even though my head is killing me. God, what's like good pain relief for the head other than pain killers? Because obviously that. What's like an actual solution, counter, remedy? What is it? Because I just don't know. Chocolate milk. I'll add it to the Morrison's order for tomorrow. Screw it. I had fun with that. I really don't know why all their faces broke, though. I really don't. I've never had that before. So weird. I didn't clock it at first. I guess because it's nighttime and they weren't fully lit. It's what it is, you know? So weird. I don't have any chocolate milk, so I might just have some cereal. Some Weetabix chocolate. That's the closest I can get for you. Closest I can get for you. English is failing me. You know, I'm just going to start the game again. I'm going to reload the save real quick and just... Oh, no, it won't work because I have to actually see their face. Never mind. Pointless. Never mind. Oh, yeah, so today's been fun. Thank you all for the support. Ow. An ice gel head compress wrap. Friggin' hell. That's something. That's a mouthful, isn't it? Hey, Brett, how's the stream going? Oh, it's going all right. It's going away. It's not a knock. Sorry. Thought it was funny. Oh, what those words you just said? Ice, gel, head. Magical gel, migraine, ice, head wrap. Yeah, sure. We'll go with that one, Amazon. My eyes. God, that's bright. Yeah, sure. We'll go with that. I'll just buy one of those. 20,000 reviews, 4.5 stars. Can't be bad. Can it? Yeah, it's fine. Oh, yeah. Don't worry, though. Don't worry about it. Happy birthday to you, Beth. You're 34. Happy bloody birthday. Wishing you the best. This gets vodded immediately. You can always just rewind it. Don't worry about it. The joy of YouTube. Oh, right. I don't know if I, myself, will be back tomorrow night, but me and Luke will inevitably probably be streaming tomorrow during the day on Terrible TV doing Medieval Dynasty Co-op. We're going to be doing that nonstop because we really like it and I don't care. I want to do it. I imagine I'll be streaming again Wednesday, and I'll definitely be streaming Wednesday and Friday. I will hopefully also be streaming Thursday. Don't know what, I'll be honest with you, top of my head. I actually don't know what, because I don't know if I want to continue Avatar. That game is so bad, it's just bad. It's not even a thing of... It's so bad it's good. It's just bad. But if I can't think of anything else... Might be that. There's plenty of things to pick from, though, so, you know, probably not. Like, this is a pumping simulator, as goofy and as basic as that is. I'd almost rather bloody do, I might do My Summer Car. Random thing, which I'll go into more next time I'm live. I'm able to see what videos you guys watch, and, My Summer Car video was one of the top ones. So, you might see that. Might just, because apparently you're interested in it. Although, granted, not on this stream, that's the main channel, people. But still, Yeah, the options are limitless. I'm not going to bore you with a boring game just for the sake of seeing all of it. It's assuming it'll be like 5 seconds of funny stuff per 30 minutes. That ain't worth it. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much. Appreciate you. Today's been nuts as always. You guys are goofy. Way too many resubs and memberships and everything going on. Cheers. See you Wednesday. Maybe you see me tomorrow. We'll see how my headache's doing. Maybe. Watch out. You'll get a notification.